We're on the air.
Yes, here we go. Welcome to the Couch Co. Today, your representatives are Britain, beautiful Britain, and, Dylan.
I'm Dylan. Picking up where we left off, we had 31 stars last time, and
going for 100%.
Going for 100.
Yeah, dude. As you can probably tell by the, obvious titling, or if this is in a clip, who knows, who cares?
Yes.
This probably isn't in it, because it's not very funny.
Yes.
I actually don't like this cat level because I'm not super good at controlling.
You could have given it to me. I've never played it.
Oh, shit. You're right. I could have.
No, it's fine. You know, Britain's like a fanatic about this game. He enjoys a lot of it.
It's my literal favorite game.
Which I find disgusting. But it's not that it's a bad game. It's just the fact that that's your favorite. I know you didn't ask, but I'm a co-host, so you can hear my bullshit.
The thing is, like, it's definitely, like, rose-colored goggles for it.
That's nice.
It doesn't hold up as well. I will acknowledge that. It's not the best game by any stretch of the imagination, but it's my favorite. Does it not even count that? Okay.
That's sweet.
Fine. I have to go back and actually press the button this time.
Kick ass, dude.
Yeah, it's great. What I will say is the reverse order of how I usually... Hit the bumper.
Pretty good, dude.
I'll tell you why I did, though. There's a reason I hit the bumper. Because I'm usually used to, in Mario Kart games, the trigger being, like, throw your item.
Mm-hmm.
But in Mario Kart 8 on the Wii U... it's the bumper instead.
Oh, yeah.
So my brain has wired that, too, since we just played that. Okay, you've got to actually do the bumper instead of the trigger. So I pressed the wrong button. Haha, interesting story, right? Yeah,
cool.
Okay.
That's a good one, too.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Did you want to take over?
I can play one or two, yeah. What's on this one? Like, red coin?
I think the only one left on this is the wing cap one.
Wing cap.
And 100 coins, if you want to get that.
Which one would you rather do on this one?
I can get the 100 coins, because I can do it fairly quickly.
Okay. I'll do the next 100 coin.
Okay.
So, let's put that shit up. How do you just kill? Okay, that's jump a bunch, so...
Jump, yeah. Swapped it to A and X instead of A and B, since you can just, like, roll your thumb to X instead of having to go over to B.
Right. How do you do the butt slam?
It's gonna be jump and then left trigger.
Oh.
Reason I did left trigger instead of right trigger like we had last time is because on the 64, it's your left hand that is the Z trigger.
Okay.
There's a reason behind all of it.
Shit. I hate inverted cameras, everything. Like, even side to side is inverted.
Ugh. I'm just kind of used to it, I don't even think about it.
Okay, I guess. Okay, can't move. It's left it.
Yeah.
Jeez Louise. Okay.
Jeez.
So I'm going for the wing cap, which is up here-ish.
Yeah.
Okay, can work again.
I mean, do you want a trick?
No.
Okay. Cool.
Need no tricks. Apparently. I have luck on my side.
Do you know what it is that you're doing?
No.
Okay, go on the cannon.
Okay, I was gonna jump off, so.
No, don't do that. Alright, you see the coin in the middle of those rings? There are 5 rings, you need to hit the middle of each of those rings.
Uh-huh.
So.
Hang a little up.
I think so. Nope.
Shit balls.
Okay. So, hard pivot and you can still get him. Or you can just jump back into the cannon, however you feel.
Interesting.
There it is.
Where is it? Oh god!
Bank right.
Okay.
There they are.
Balls. Whatever. Slam balls.
Ooh. Probably get another cat so this isn't gonna run out.
Because I didn't fall all the way down to hell.
Yeah.
That death perception's great with no shadow. It's my favorite.
Yeah, it really is a
game maker.
Yeah,
makes it the best game ever. Okay,
here we go. One day we'll not be on an emulator.
Bang.
Yeah.
Okay. Easy.
Now you just gotta go get it.
Where's that?
Straight down.
Okay.
Yeah. Another thing that'd be nice if there was a shadow for it. See, they're there every so often.
Yeah.
It's weird.
They come and go.
But it's fine.
I did. You wanna go straight into the 100 coin challenge? You wanna go somewhere?
Dude, hell yeah, I'll get the 100 coins right now.
Alright. Here you go. Back to Britain.
Wee.
It's me.
I'm the only one watching.
Mario. It's fine.
It's a me.
Britain.
Ooh.
Yes. Dude. Yeah. I'm just saying, this controller feels significantly faster.
Yeah, that's the strangest fucking thing. So we like plugged in our first Xbox 360 controller into the laptop, and it just felt like there was just so much more, like just a slight amount of lagitation. Maybe we're insane. If we've
lagitation?
Been up a while. Lag.
Huh.
Yes.
Didn't. Interesting.
There you go.
Anyway. Go on. Sorry.
It's fine.
Kind of threw me for a loop there.
It's cool, dude. It threw a loop.
No, he just like made up a word or something.
It could very well be like made up. I've only heard it used in very few instances, but I nice. Like to think that it's real, and I've never checked my facts.
Gotta believe.
If there's one or two people out there and you want to make me feel stupid and be right about something, you can look that up.
So I want to check something. I gotta see if I can jump up there from the tree. I need to know.
Sure you can. If you put your little toesies up in the air, then jump.
You're right. Yeah. Guard the no shadow, dude.
Yeah, there
turn
you go.
Around.
Wee-ya!
Yeah, you can. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Not that that really does much, but it's cool
it's just
to
fun.
Know.
Yeah, just fun for traveling around. Makes it more.
Ah, dude, I can show you a secret here in a second.
What's that?
Once I kill these.
Dude, good murder with no shadow. I'm surprised by your shoe skills.
Yeah,
I'm get just, some mad kicks.
I understand the depth of perception. Okay, check this out.
I've played this game way too much.
This game, yes. Yes, I have.
Yeah.
Did you like, you missed it.
Oh, I did miss it. Maybe
check
I'll
it.
See it again.
Quick, okay, you gotta look.
Uh-huh, what's this? I'm running around
I'm doing
circles.
It again. Yes. And then... fuck is it?
What are you doing, sir?
Just shut up. It's a trick.
It's a trick.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe it doesn't work for that one. Okay.
I'm confused. Are you trying to get some coins?
Yes.
Or... okay.
Just roll with it, dude. Just roll with it.
Just roll with it.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. I'll watch you do your coin dance around the wood pole.
Yes. Please.
I'm glad you're doing the 100 coin challenge because I don't want to do this weird kind of shit.
That's fine.
Why don't you just stomp them all down with your buttocks?
Because there's no coins in them that way. Maybe you can only do it with one. There we go.
Okay, good job.
Okay,
you made
so
it squee. You made it squee gold everywhere.
I guess it's just those two then. The more you know. Da-na-na.
The way you danced around that pole made money shoot everywhere.
Yeah. Crazy, right?
No, that sounds pretty plausible. Have seen.
Have you now?
Yeah.
I'm
they
sorry.
Make me uncomfortable.
Dude, I would not want to go to a strip club ever. Ever.
Ever?
It'd
have you never?
Too we- no.
Okay.
It would be too weird. Dude, I've been in relationships basically for the past 8 years.
Yes. Yeah, so.
Consecutively.
So.
Why would I have. Never mind.
People do it. Not that I would.
I'm
people,
not most people.
Neither am I, but I'm just saying people have. I've,
right.
People who were in relationships are people who have taken me to strip clubs.
Super weird.
So I'm just saying, yeah. And then, like, their spouse is okay with it. So, I mean, I don't know.
Even weirder.
Yeah, no, people are interesting.
That's a. Completely foreign concept to me. Like, oh yeah, just go.
People are open with me about random shit. I don't know.
Not the fact that they're open with you about
I know,
it,
but yeah,
the
fact that they're okay with, yeah, the, just the fact itself. Yeah. Gotcha.
No lie, dude. I would be bothered. I would be bothered in that situation.
You know, I don't know. If they have to look at me all the time, I might let them get a vacation or two just to let them get some eye candy. And...
I don't know, I mean, dude. I'm pretty hot.
Ooh. Yeah, you can have your fucking respect or whatever.
You and your fucking self-respect. Ah, oh, God.
No.
Dude, these I can't see where the cannonballs are going.
That's fine. They're going in front of you.
Oh, I'm going to try something. I'm going to try another 51
thing. 51 coins.
Ah, I missed him. Again, the no shadows thing is preventing me. You can catch the bombs, apparently.
Oh, shit. That's cool.
While they're big, and then they stay big.
Sweet.
Yeah. Also, I need you to know we're gonna have to green demon at some point.
You can do whatever the hell you want. Because I
thank you for supporting me.
I can't tell if we ever have any more viewers, but I'm doubting that we do.
Oh, it's fine. We're just here to have fun, man.
Yeah, no, I'm just making sure that... Yeah, plus fuck, we can have a good time. It makes me shite.
Also, it's like 5 in the morning, so I don't really expect...
Yeah, it's almost like 4:45.
Yeah.
People to be up like, hey, is that Mario 64?
Right.
Yeah, so we should just have clips so anyone we managed to get coming through our website can be like, oh, cool, look at these.
Yeah, look at what they did.
Yeah.
Way early in the morning.
Yeah, is there any way to take this and get it on YouTube?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, absolutely.
Good.
Download it from Twitch, upload it to YouTube.
Good, good, good. Just need to do. Will do.
Yeah.
Which especially, especially this, because this is actually a series, a dedicated, it's like this is 100% series, so I need to do that soon with that first one.
Which, after this, we can do it on my laptop.
Okay, cool.
Caught him.
You're well on your way.
Yeah, I'm actually getting there.
Kind of surprised I wasn't paying attention to how many you had there for a hot minute. Now you're at A. Lamau, big hey. 69.
Ooh, 420 blazing, you know?
Ooh, yeah, dude, actually. It was about on time.
Nice.
Whee!
Yeah, now you get to listen to the fun audio for me moving fast.
Yeah, I really don't notice it.
It's not as bad as Banjo-Kazooie. And it's speedrunning technique. Kazooie always.
Oh, jeez, Louise. Yeah, dude, that's...
Oh, gee.
Yeah, I'm trying to say not Jesus fucking Christ as much.
Right.
So, just...
Remain
just,
sensitive to others.
Yeah, well, not honestly, Fred, just because I hear myself say it a lot.
Oh.
Now, a little bit. Not that we've streamed a bunch, but seriously, just hearing yourself play back makes me, like, not want to be quite as much of an asshole.
I dig.
Hearing your words a second time.
Yeah, once you have to actually
really,
shit.
Makes you really process what you just said. You're like, ah, oh, damn it.
Man, I'm Volker.
Fuck shit balls cock.
Right. Yeah. No, I dig.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Interesting combination. Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
No problem. Anyway, here was the trick.
Oh, sweet.
So that you don't have to line up the cannon at all.
Oh, and just drop.
Yeah. If you go all the way to the top.
Nice. Well, I just
drop on that corner.
Or you can just be really good and shoot at the tree.
Right, yeah. No, that is... I've never shot for the tree.
That's
always
the way... That's literally the way we used to play. Like, that's how you got to the island. You shot the fucking tree.
Nice. No, never did that. Never. Your way is probably correct. To a degree. I mean, there is no correct way to play the game.
Yeah, that's the way Gavin saw the puzzle. And I was like, oh yeah, that's how you do it. And that's just... That's just
right, yeah.
Whatever.
Dude, that's the cool thing about Mario games. You just solve it the way that works for you.
Yeah.
That's what sucks about not Mario.
That's what I don't like about not Mario.
Yeah, that is.
Yeah. Like that stupid Zelda game.
Yeah, 101. I forgot that there's like plenty more than 100
oh, yeah, dude.
In each fucking level.
Shoot for the stars. Literally. Ha ha ha.
I'll just...
Sure, dude. Get another cap so that I don't miss the star. I gotta say, I honestly don't hate getting the 100 coin stars.
Really?
Even though I think in the last run we did, we wound up saying that Ethan had to get all the 100 coin stars.
Oh, really?
But he's not here now, so whatever.
Oh, yeah, he's sleeping. And this sounded fun. And it is fun.
He's sleeping like a normal person.
Good, good boy.
Yeah, but we were up and awake, and I've got caffeine, and I was like, fuck it, I'm in a good mood, let's do it. There had been some days, like, whenever, especially when it was just me and Ethan, that I just, like, wasn't in a good mood, and didn't really feel like streaming.
I did.
And he was just like, okay, I'll carry it.
Nice.
So it was like, balls, like, sometimes, but I normally got in a decent mood by the time the whole day was over, you know.
Yeah.
Still.
I love this game, because I really don't have to think about the game. I can just kind of talk.
True.
Because I've played it so damn many times.
Do you want to do a fun one after doing the 100 coin challenge? Or you want to take a break after 100 coin?
No. Don't need a break after that.
Okay, whatever. I don't like the snowy level anyway.
I do.
It's okay. I like
snowy. Wait, we have all of them?
Except for the 100.
Except for the 100 coin, of course.
Well, you can exit out if you want.
Nah, that's fine.
Or I can do it. Hey, I said I'd do the next 100.
Oh, yeah.
How about that?
It's easy. Slide is probably the fastest way to get most of them.
Okay.
You can either take the
the shortcut or the normal one?
Yeah.
Does it really matter? As long as I get down with all the coins, right?
Right. All of them that you can, at least. Like that five coin?
Yeah.
Yeah. That'd have been a good one. Because, well, no, I mean, there are a ton of coins on this level.
Whee! Squee! Death.
Awesome.
But slammed to death. Whatever, this is my version of the 100 coin challenge. It's pretty shitty.
Do the first one instead of that one so that you don't have to race the penguin there. Slip sliding away, yep.
Sweet. Good call.
It's like I know this game decently well.
Yeah! I'm not very good at this game. I didn't play the normal version very much.
We should play it's Star Road. We should play Star Road at some point. I've never beat it. It's hard. It's genuinely hard.
You piece of shit ass fucking blue coin.
But the guy that made that ROM hack put so much love into it. It's nice to see. Mm-hmm. Actually, there may not be very many coins on this path.
There's not, but I want to survive.
That's fine.
I'm an idiot.
Nothing wrong with that. But you will have to come back. There's a box to your right on this ledge that I want to say is coins. Thank. Nope, it's alive.
Okay, well, that's not bad. I died, so.
Right.
I can. Well, turn off on camera.
I wouldn't risk it. You'll probably.
Die.
Yeah. Okay. Not because of your skill, but because it's hard to control because it shoots you backwards.
Okay. No, I don't want that fucking thing, so. Sweet action.
Yeah.
How do I limp up on it?
Press up again once you're at the top like that.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like it.
It's okay.
I like all of it.
I know you like all of it.
It feels good.
One, two, yes, ride.
Ride me.
Ride me. Yeah, I know this is like a boring way to do this, guys, but I don't know what I'm doing, so.
It's okay. I still appreciate you as a friend.
So this could be a nice little drink.
Yeah.
Little slurpage.
Ah, you may want to get off because it's going to send you back down. Sweet.
Maybe I should try a different level.
That's fine. Go for it.
It's fine.
I don't remember where all we've gone.
Not very far.
I know we haven't done Jolly Roger Bay at all.
Which is what now?
The one to your right. Wee, open the door.
Wee.
Sweet.
This is honestly probably one of my least favorite levels.
Honestly?
Because it scared me as a child.
Is it the one with the eel?
Yeah.
You girl. Okay. No, the eel scared me too, just to see, but I never had to play it.
I was a big wuss, and now I am an eel.
Dude, that's like a common thing, though, too. For this game, especially.
Dude, I don't know if I already talked about it. Mega Man Legends 64 is one that scared me pretty good.
Really?
Yeah.
Which one was that?
It was 3D and very adventure game, for sure. Not like any of the other Mega Man games by any means. Which, funny story after I elaborate. You would go down into caves and like Spelunk and stuff,
uh-huh.
And there were giant robots that just were scary to young boy me.
Little man.
Little man.
Yes.
Saw a thing recently that I guess there was a Mega Man Legends 3 coming to the 3DS, but they canceled development on it.
Uh-huh.
Which is super disappointing. I never played 2, though. I want to play 2 at some point. Because I really like the first one. And I just never had any console that would play 2, I guess.
How do you go down?
Like that. Yeah, A. So, swim in front of him. Then surface. Yeah, you may need to get some coins or something. I don't know if you'll.
Weird. Need to get out of here for sure.
Yeah.
So don't
die. Just mash it, dude, mash it!
Fine, I'm mashing.
Also, go straight up instead of at an angle.
Shush. Yeah, okay. That is better.
Yeah.
Don't, yeah.
No. Just hang out at the surface for a sec. There you go. Now, if you go back down, you should be out.
Is that what this first star is about?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is at. Do I need to get his tail?
Nope. Go down to where he was at, uh-huh. And now you can go inside the ship.
And that's the first one, and we get the treasure boxes, right?
Press A instead of B. You're not swimming.
Shush. I'm still sinking.
It's like your grab button.
Well, it was working.
Barely.
Barely?
Yeah.
Okay. So... Ah, damn it, I don't remember the order.
I think...
I want to say... It's...
This...
For starters... Okay, swim to the top, swim to the top.
For the coins?
No, because there's air you can surface.
Oh, well, I'm not going to get there.
You are. You're fine. You're fine.
No.
Go straight to it. Just go straight to it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you're good. You're good,
oh,
dude.
Oh, my goodness. That is such a clack on the...
Yeah, ooh.
I don't know why that happened.
Yeah, I don't know. Just pushed you.
Okay.
Oh!
It's okay. We're good, aren't we, Mario?
It sucks that I can't remember.
I saw this playthrough before, too, which that sucks. I don't remember. I think maybe this guy...
The one you're doing, and then it might go counterclockwise from there. No?
No, not that fucking one. Well, let's try this one, then.
Surely it's not the loner. It is the loner.
Surely it is. Good, well...
Trial and error.
This is fun to watch, isn't it?
Hell yeah.
Glad we didn't pick the speedrunning community, huh?
Right,
this
yes.
This is definitely a chill playthrough.
Yes.
The 100 of a completion.
Chill boys.
Because, goodness gracious, whatever. I'm fine with this. This is still fun, because this is, like, you have to remember, this is me, like, exploring this game.
Right, yeah.
Unfortunately, for anyone who's viewing, who's skilled, like, the beautiful boy Britton, but if you get frustrated with me, just know that he will be playing soonish.
See, I like it because I like people getting to enjoy this game.
Get your ass fucking crate open.
There we go.
Air, give me that air, give me that air. Give me it.
Yes.
Okay. Now left, I feel.
I think you're right. I think you're correct, I guess I should say.
Now the one over to here.
I want to say it's that one. Probably wrong. Oh, nope.
Hey, dude, we're good.
Okay, once you get this last one, turn around and swim as fast as you can to the box. Turn around. No. Turn around.
Why?
Because you can skip a lot of platforming. Go straight to the box. And...
Oh, no.
It's fine. You still skip most of it. No.
No.
Never mind.
Lies and slander. Fuck yourself, Mario.
Sweet.
Oh, it's delayed a little. It doesn't feel right. I'm stupid. There we go.
See, that's why we need to get a capture card.
Good boy.
Because it doesn't delay at all. It feels so good on the Wii U.
Does it?
It looks pretty, too. Not that it looks bad here. But...
Dude, this is...
Nice. All of the,
This is, like, dog shit. Okay. I'm dog shit.
See, that'd be why I, swim straight to the box so I don't have to put up with this. Because fun fact, I've never actually had to do all the platforming on this. Never. I have always gotten to like the top three platforms.
This is the worst playthrough. Yeah!
Which, that probably sounds like a bullshit comment in retrospect, but,
Get up there!
Yeah? You gonna do it, man?
No, you try.
Okay.
You give it a shot.
Sure.
They heard me, like, try to fucking do it. It's not, he just falls, so he slips so damn far.
Yeah. I will say that the emulated version is a little weaker in that aspect. Because...
Good recovery there.
Thank you.
That's good. Okay. Alright, speed moves.
You can tell I'm actually having to think about this game.
Yeah, dude, I was just getting into watching just because I wanted it to be done.
Right. Good. There you go.
Okay, I'll try again. I promise I won't make you do bullshit things all the time.
Oh, no, dude, it's cool. I enjoy all of it, really.
That's interesting. Okay, continue to
Yeah, might as well.
Swim again. Even though it's against my better interest.
And now this is the one where the star
the tail.
Has tail.
Good. Can do. Will do.
Which I'm sure anyone who's good at the game would disagree with. I find this one kind of hard.
Hard?
Yeah.
I think if you just look down at like his thing before you get him, then you can like see the star.
Yeah. And then you can dive right on top of him.
I believe so, yes.
You definitely can. I'm just not good at it.
I'll see if I can. I know how to do it, but I don't know if I can. Never done it. There's just a star here.
Yeah. You can't get it.
Can't.
Nope. Gotta have the metal cap. You really can't.
Not this way either.
Left and up.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Get on top and then maybe. Whoa! That's pretty cool.
I punched at the wall.
Huh. Really interesting.
Get up here for a second.
Yeah, definitely feel your breath back up first.
Okay. Maybe dive and.
Sweet.
Sweet action.
I believe in you.
Me too.
You have the power.
Oh, he automatically starts swimming up. Huh? Douchers. He starts swimming up when I hit the wall.
Oh, sweet.
Whatever. I'll get it. I'll get it the old bad way if I have to.
Also, at some point, I really want us to play Mario Sunshine because I haven't played it enough to count.
Oh, yeah. I've never played it either. Gavin played it.
So. I think it could be really fun, probably.
Ow, bitch ass.
And that's a death.
Got it. Touched it.
Ooh, you better be on your fucking horse, dude. Ball game. Not to be mean.
Shush.
Wee.
Well, yeah, he drowned. I'm the prize. Your turn. Brutal. I fucking hate this game. I'm bad at it.
Fuck! It's not fun anymore.
I'm not good at it.
Dude. See, this is why games like Mario Party and Mario Kart piss me off. Really? Because they're not purely skill. There's so much random chance to it.
Are you saying that's the reason I beat you in games like that?
No. Ooh. Not at all. Just like the stuff computers do and the item distribution.
Oh, yeah. We always do say Mario Kart's a fickle bitch, for sure.
Hate it.
Because it doesn't really matter how well. You could race the perfect race, technically, but someone has the perfect items to fuck your ass.
I'm not saying that her win wasn't valid. Whenever we were playing Mario Party, she got so far ahead because she stole half my stars because of just a roll that happened to go.
Yep, that's what you get for being Waluigi. I believe in you, Breton. For
smart.
Sure.
Thank you.
Because I did not give up. At least I touched the damn star.
Yeah.
I kind of did it.
You did. You did it in my book.
Thanks.
I'm proud of you.
Your book's a stretch.
That's a bit of a stretch.
Stretch. Yeah. Go ahead. You just go ahead and just give
me one. Okay.
You've completed the last two. You may as well just do the whole show on one of them. At least. I'll try a different level or something easier later or something I remember maybe.
Sure. Secret Star Boy.
Oh, it's the Drown House.
Yeah. Weird star.
Yeah.
Because it's like, just swim in a couple of circles for a hot second.
Does this one have 100 coins in it?
No. It's just the...
Only genuine levels.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which there are 15 of.
Stellar.
At one point, I could name, like, all the levels in this game. One of my coworkers thought that was weird. He's the one I played Mario Sunshine with.
Oh.
Okay. He was cool.
Hey, dude, we can play Mario Sunshine whenever we get a capture card. We have the GameCube. We have Mario Sunshine. We have Metroid Prime and stuff, too.
Nice.
So that's another game I never played.
I've played a little bit of Metroid Prime.
Mm-hmm.
It was neat. I don't know. Just from what I played, it didn't really feel like my cup of joe.
I never did like the old like 2D Metroid games at all.
Loved that one.
Well,
I played Super Metroid.
Okay, yeah.
That's the only one.
I don't know. It was never my... It is some reason, yeah. Same thing as Zelda. I never got into it. Don't know why.
I would have to say, for me, top three favorite Nintendo franchises have got to be Mario, Pokemon, and Kirby. Love me some Kirby, despite the fact that it's stupid easy.
Mm-hmm. I guess, yeah. You ever go back and play my Kirby 64?
I love it.
It's trash.
It's another one of this type of situation.
I guess, dude. Yeah, but this has got its challenges. Kirby 64 is like hot dog shit.
Right.
I mean, not that it's like that bad of a game, but it's just like so easy. Now, granted, at the time it was a lot of fun because even I enjoyed it as like a rental because you could you get to see Kirby become all the different powers. And,
right.
And combine them, too.
Dude, I want the new Kirby game so bad.
What's it called?
I don't even remember.
Oh, sweet.
But you can combine powers in it.
That's good.
And you can also do, like, the Kirby Superstar thing where you can bring in partners that are enemies.
Cool.
To also be player characters if you want. Hmm. I think it's going to be really good.
Yeah. Would there be any way to emulate the Mini NES? Not emulate, but like stream.
The Mini NES?
Yeah.
Capture card?
Really?
Yeah.
It'd be fun, dude.
It's an HDMI output.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Holy crap. Got them all in my first go. How about that?
Good work.
Neat. I knew one of them was like the the weird, like, cross, not a circle thing.
Excuse me on that throat thing, by the way, but I got some fucking sinuses bullshit.
Yeah, it's all good, dude. Ugh.
Yeah.
Man, this level is no bueno. I don't know. It's just the swimming in this game isn't exactly my favorite. It's not bad, but it's like just
painfully slow. A fan. Especially when you dive from your lungs filling with water.
Right.
That's the pretty slow part.
Which, I take no issue with people disliking the swimming in this, because it's really not that fun.
I know it's just like everything else in this fucking game, and Mario Sunshine. It's something that you have to fight, but you can get used to.
Yeah.
Like, at first, it's just like, it's not natural. It's like riding a bike. It's not natural, but once you get the hang of it, you're like, oh yeah, that's how you do that.
Yeah, I guess I get it now.
Yeah, I guess that's right. I don't bust my ass anymore, so I guess I'm good.
I'd call it a win.
I skinned my knees a dozen times, yeah. But you know, pretty good.
Ooh, so good. Man.
What's this star that you're doing?
Red coins.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, nice, yeah. Nice. Let's see. Mario Odyssey.
I wonder how many stars we can get tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah.
Honestly, it just depends on how long we want to play.
In the stream.
And what stars we get.
I don't know when we started. I probably should have checked just to keep a relative idea of how long.
Yeah.
We started like before 5. So like probably 15, 20 minutes ago on this one.
Probably.
Yeah.
Something like that.
That's cool. Yeah, because that one that we already deleted was like quarter to.
What do you mean?
Oh yeah. Shush.
Nothing. That's what
Yeah, I know we're fools. Our audio test. You shouldn't expect anything better.
Right.
But yeah, I forget that it never happened.
Yeah.
Because I was there.
What never happened?
Nothing.
Exactly. Okay. Boy. No lie, I would be cool with playing this game multiple times on the channel.
Multiple times?
Yes.
So then, yeah, then you can do some Green Demon challenges or some weird...
Yeah.
No enemy kill things, I don't know.
We could get a timer and I could do speedruns.
You could do speedruns.
I'm not good enough to do speedruns. I'm really not.
Okay.
Well. I'm like, probably like I am at Rocket League. Good enough.
Okay.
Compared to people that are actually good. Trash.
That's, whatever.
Which, I think actually, recently on this game, the 120 star... record was just recently beaten. I think I just said recently, like, twice in a row. But, I think he brought it down to below an hour and 40 minutes?
That's pretty good. That's a stream.
Yeah. Yeah, a stream.
Blasting through it. Damn, dude.
Jesus. In the time it's taken us to get, like, 40...
Yeah.
Stars.
He's completed it.
Beaten the 100%. Game. Yeah.
That's intense. He's done every single thing.
Shit. I'm not good at the cannon placement on this star.
Cannon's a tricky bitch.
It is, but it's okay.
Gotta crank it just right.
Yeah.
You turn those gears.
Fuck it.
Really
fuck
good.
It.
Oh, yeah. Fuck it. Put your dick in there.
Yeah. There we go. Yes. I'm gonna I have to say, I don't know if it looked dumb or not, but I liked the ponytail I had going on today.
Yeah, no, it was fine. Sweet. That looked alright.
Good. Very good.
Yeah.
I was a little worried, because, like, the sides don't go up in it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, you're just, like, keeping it out of your eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, sort of.
Really what I did it for. Fuck. It's fine.
If I were better, I would have gotten it already.
Ah, man. Button mashing. Hard.
Yeah. I feel stupid for, like, only seeing me as the viewer and being upset about it. Because it's like, it's 5:13 a.m. It's like, yeah.
Right, dude, but no one's awake and looking for Mario 64 at this time of day.
Stupid, I guess, yeah. Whatever.
But it's fun.
Bang.
That's what we're really in it for. God damn it, I missed.
Oh, I know, you touched it.
I did touch it.
So it fucked up. Mario didn't grab it with his little pinkies.
It's fine. No one's gonna watch this anyway.
Yeah, not that part.
Specifically that part.
Will not clip.
No.
No. Well, actually, if we're gonna save these and put them on YouTube.
Right. Oh yeah, that's right. Was the audio good in our other one?
Yeah, it was fine.
Good. Very good.
It wasn't quite as good, but it's good.
Tolerable.
Yeah. No. It's fine. Totally fine.
Sweet. Man, I wish there were more 3D Marios that were open. Oh yeah, I guess there was the Galaxy.
I never played any of the Galaxy games.
They were pretty good. I liked Galaxy 1 better than 2, which may be another unpopular opinion. But 1 resembled this more to me than 2 did.
Gavin hated the spring power-up, and he said there was much more of that in 2.
Yeah,
and he
that was a rough one.
That was something he wasn't a fan of that he pointed out specifically. So
I can see why.
So I think he agrees with you on that one.
But now in 3, it was 3 is more comparable to 3D World.
Okay. I had some fun with I don't know which Mario. I think it was just New Super Mario Bros. For the Wii.
Yeah.
I think that I played a lot of. So that was a 2D technically Mario.
Yeah. Yeah.
I had fun with that.
2.5.
Wii.
Yeah. 2 with 3D models kind
yep.
of.
No, it was fine. It's funny, I saw, maybe it was a Donkey video. He was making fun of some reviewer that said, like, oh, New Super Mario Bros. Wii is so hard.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
This one isn't for the casual gamers, they're bringing it back.
What the fuck?
What the hell? It's Mario Bros. Wii.
Was that an IGN review?
I think so, yeah.
That sounds about fucking right. Gavin talked shit about that, too. That was so fucking stupid. And me and Daniel Hayes, like, busted. Well, Daniel. Whoops. Whatever.
Whoops.
And me and Daniel fucking played through it.
Yeah.
Nice. I don't know why I did that.
That's fucking...
Hello, world.
Not like it matters.
Yeah, I guess not.
Literally no one will have any idea who you are talking about.
Yeah, I guess they can Google, but then you just can get Facebook.
Right. They can Google me, but they'll... I can't even really say it, because then they'll know what my name is.
Yeah, your name isn't hard to spell.
Mine's too specific.
It's not ambiguous to where it's like it could be, oh, it's H-A-Y-S-E-S, or it's H-A-I-E-S, Hayes. Like, it could be anything. It could be any ethnicity.
Which, actually, I may have you Google my name here
Google
in a second.
Your name?
I'll let you do it on my phone.
Can you? Yeah, you can dual screen Twitch. It's fine.
Oh, okay.
I can listen to it in Google.
Yeah. Just Google my name. And it's like, it's too specific if I say what it is that you get if you Google my name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, dude, you learned some things about you immediately.
Yeah.
I see your name, a drawing of your face, your birthday.
God, I need to get rid of that. I really do. I don't like that that's on there.
You have a Facebook photography page?
No, that's not me.
153 likes.
I know.
Huh.
Some dude from Illinois.
Well then, hey, kind of. You have your blog spot.
Sweet. Sweet.
And your Twitter. Britain Something. Stop. So it's not you. I know I'm teasing your feels, but I'm not gonna slip up again, I don't think.
Thank you.
I'm on my guard.
I don't guess it matters all that much.
There's only one thing that comes up that's actually you in the top results. So it's not
which
the,
even I didn't even well, expect that. That's there's changed two. From last
it
time.
It is funny how you are technically the top result, though.
So weird you how are, I'm the top result.
You are you, sir. And it is for something that's kind of low-key, but funny.
Right.
Because they're good.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Yeah. Damn it. Fucking full screen. Do what I want you to, phone.
I don't know, dude. It's like... I don't think people spell my name right anyway.
I think they would. I don't know.
Dude, you don't have the experiences that I have with this name.
I'm telling you, Starbucks fucks with people. On purpose.
Like, less than a handful of times people have spelled my name correctly the first time that they tried to spell it.
Yeah. Most people don't spell my last name. Or first name, honestly. My first name, Dylan. I can say that one for you guys. D-I-L-L-O-N. No one apparently spells it like that.
Nice.
And from where I go, everyone's like, oh, it's D-Y-L-A-N or D-I-L-L-I-O-N. It's like, yeah, Dillion.
Dillion.
Dillion. It's like, I'm not French, dude. Okay. Man. I'm not from Louisiana. My name's Dylan.
I really am going to have to go through and just delete a bunch of stuff that I have on the internet now. I don't like
if there's yeah, just
having that much out there.
Attached to your real name.
Like a conspiracy theorist. No, I don't have like some big brother type fear going on or
well,
anything.
Well, just if anyone searches your name for just references, whether it be a job interview or something, that's like, oh, who is this dude? And they're like, oh.
Not even that, I just don't want people to be like, I know exactly who you are because I saw you on the internet this one time.
Happy birthday. Who are you? Yeah, that would be weird.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stop, please.
It's not an issue now, but
If it were. Yeah, that would be interesting.
No.
I don't know if people... I wouldn't mind people saying happy birthday. But the first time, it'd be... Really?
Yeah.
Would that bother you? I don't know, I'd kind of like it. I'm an attention whore. A little bit.
I don't know. Maybe that's weird of me.
No. I think there's some people who just respect more privacy than others.
That's just it. I just like having my privacy.
I'm aware.
Which apparently I didn't.
Yeah, apparently not. Everyone knows. Everyone can say what your birthday is. They know exactly how old you are.
They know my name and my birthday.
And some comments.
And if you search deep enough, you can actually find my phone number and address.
Really?
I don't like that at all.
That's good.
There's some website that's just like a data collection website.
They can find your address?
Yes.
That's a little unsettling.
It is unsettling.
Because they're like, oh, that's this dude, and this is where he lives.
And it's my actual address, too.
Fuck that. Let's move on. Good 100 coin star, dude. I can completely just
check it.
That's fucked up, man.
Yeah, it is.
That's awesome, though.
No.
Yeah, no, it's a great story.
Dude.
That's what I'm saying.
The craziest thing, I don't know if I already told you about this before. Whenever I was doing the other stuff, I, like, changed the name of it slightly. I don't know if you remember that or not.
Yeah, I believe so.
You know the change I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
As soon as I made that change, I started getting mail at my home address.
Yeah, you did tell
me
about
that.
You're like, what the fuck? Yeah, it was for like credit cards and like other
credit
things.
Credit cards
like,
and business supplies.
Or like loans. Like
Just like, why do you have my address? Why do
wasn't
you think it's
once,
okay to send me
wasn't
this?
Wasn't that after you started getting Google AdSense money for your a couple of your things?
Possibly.
Like pennies worth. Like, oh, here's 30 cents.
Well, it
was.
Like, it wasn't even a Google AdSense. I'm going to plug a website. I used Project Wonderful.
Project Wonderful.
Yeah, it's really good. Basically, you auction off space on your website.
That's cool. So you actually get to select the advertisement space you have.
Yeah.
That's nice. That's good, Google.
Very nice.
Fuckers. Nothing. Nothing against you. I don't know.
Nothing against you. I just hate you.
You're just, I don't know. You're a big boy. You're big brother. You don't want people pick on.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, finger guns.
Yeah, sorry. I need to stop doing animated things that you can't fucking hear.
Wee. Nice.
Yeah, so finger gun.
Better, yes.
Finger bang.
Yes.
Finger bang.
Can't remember if we got all the stars here or not.
No. We didn't get the 100 for sure.
That's
or
right.
The
that's
red.
Probably the only one. Yep, that's the only
no,
one left.
Yeah.
Great. Cool. I'll get it. That's fine. Knock them out of the park so that we don't have to do them later. Punch.
Are you actually blasting through some of these 100 coins?
Wait. Did we already have it?
Did we?
Yeah.
Oh, tits.
Okay, great.
Whatever.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Did we get the 100 coin on this one?
What's this one?
No, that's the mountain. We quit on
no,
that one.
Yeah, no. Because, yeah, I tried. I'm a fool.
It's fine.
No, that's just, no, that's good. Yeah, 55.
What else? I feel like there was more to the whole them having my address thing. Just the... oh, yeah. One of them that sent me, like, a catalog for shipping supplies. I tweeted at them. I said, like, hey, I appreciate it, but I am not a business. And they actually sent me, like, oh, sorry, we'll take you off our mailing list.
That's funny. It's like, I'm an individual. Yeah.
I'm just a guy.
Oh, they said that you're, since you have this advertising space, that's... taking out an income, and you're a business.
Yeah.
No, I'm self-employed. It's me.
Do you need dollies and pallets?
You need dollies for your YouTube account.
Right.
Yes. Or whatever. No, it wasn't even YouTube, I guess.
Yep, no. Nope.
Oh, well, there was
YouTube. We don't need to elaborate, though. It's okay.
Oh, come on, we can.
No.
We can tell them exactly.
My name's plastered on them. Actually, the
you didn't use
down.
Your. You didn't use any aliases you use now on that, did you?
Yep.
So yeah, you're Cosmic Eel in other places.
Yeah.
So
by all official accounts, I am the Cosmic Eel.
Yeah, and I don't have any other real online presences. Everything else I've been in has been snuffed out. I've been on Cosmic Eel's thing in live, real life, but I'm in a drunken state.
Right.
Ooh, not that being, you know, inebriated is a strange thing for me, but I don't normally get to where I like forget stuff drunk, and I did that weekend, so.
Dude, remember how we had our, like, twin blogs that we collaborated
yeah, dude,
a little bit with?
Mine still exists.
Mine does too, for sure. Nice.
Yeah, thanks, dude. Nice. Trying to get everyone out there really peeved.
Just gotta keep them into it, right?
Yep, got a reality check.
Barf. Barf, barf.
Sorry, what were you saying about just the blogs? Anything else to that, or...?
I think that was pretty much it.
Yeah, because mine sat there, and I didn't realize it had anything to do with Chris Chan in its title.
Yeah,
but
I'm working on it.
God damn it, yeah. But yeah, it's been another website. It's awful. I just treated it like a journal.
I mean, might as well, dude.
I guess, yeah. I was like, yeah, this is a random blog to talk about bullshit thoughts.
Let me give you my thoughts.
Gosh. It was just, yeah, to archive something.
It was fun, though.
Yeah, I suppose. I wouldn't ever write a blog again.
No, I would never consider it at this point.
I don't know why you would. I don't know how you would keep that interesting.
Right, I am not interesting enough to...
Yeah, and if I'm doing some sort of, like, important work or something, or
right.
something abroad where I travel and see new things all the time, then sure, document your thoughts and your perspective on life.
Yeah.
But I play video games and don't do dick. Like, I chill out... There's no way you could archive my life and not fall asleep. like mid-sentence.
Yeah. No, I'm the same way, dude. I don't do anything ever. I do this.
Yeah.
I have so many experiences.
We're good dudes. Good people.
I like to think we are.
Yeah. Which is, well, yeah, I mean, I guess people could, we can be offensive, but...
Yeah.
We don't, actually. We don't mean to... necessarily hurt people's feelings. We're just trying to make each other laugh by being ridiculous.
Right. Which I feel like is a, you know, do it for that, just to make people laugh.
Yeah.
I don't think I ever really say anything with any sort of malice.
Oh, I do. But not on here yet, no. But
nice.
I've said things with malice, for sure, just to hurt someone's feelings.
Brutal.
Because fuck them. But I've gotten out of the habit of doing that since I've become a moderate adult.
Nice.
Just because, why burn bridges for no damn reason unless you just fucking straight up for whatever reason hate that person.
Right,
and
yeah.
And then that's fine.
Unless it's like pure unadulterated
hate. And you're just like, you know what, I don't owe you shit. Fuck yourself. Like,
fuck you.
Yeah, then that can happen.
I dig, man. I just like to think that I'm a pretty laid back dude.
Yeah. I just like to put that, you know, little precursor in there a little bit for people who maybe hear us go... Words, bad words.
Yeah.
You can't say that.
Hey, man, at least we didn't have slips like was going on yesterday. Those weren't even slips, though. Luckily, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, and that one thing I put in the chat was filtered out, luckily. That's synonym to pineapple.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Because there are some common phrases that are blocked automatically just on the default settings on this.
Right.
And I went through and I checked to see kind of like all the audio settings and stuff. And I thought about taking that off, but I was like, all it does is get rid of like directly racist things. Like everything else.
Except for the one odd one that I had in the chat.
Which one was that related to? What stereotype was it related to?
It wasn't related to a stereotype at all. It was a wiener word.
Wiener word?
Yeah. The C one. Couldn't say that.
Oh yeah, you couldn't say that one.
Huh.
That was funny.
That was odd.
Yeah, that is strange. That they must monitor, the male, the phallic shape that you would describe with a C. Two C's, an O, and a K, in fact.
Yeah. Which is whatever, I'm not like bothered that I can't say it. It's just odd that they...
It's just funny that they specify on that one, because you can say apparently dick, right? You can be a dick all you want.
Yeah, I think you can. But
and we're choosing not to say some other words just to vary up our vocabulary because we're hearing it a lot.
Yeah, I'm more offensive than I realized I was.
Well, no, it's just fun and just it's like to change like what you say. Like, as opposed to, especially when you like I said, like I'm hearing it twice as I say everything, so it's just like hearing the exact same words over and over is funny for a minute, but it gets because we like memes.
Yeah, oh, sweet memes.
So we get memey for a hot minute. Then we're like, okay, time to move on.
Let us say something different now, my friend.
Now I'm just like spilling brain.
Nothing wrong with that, dude. I like being just chilled out, chatting it up.
Yep, that's our fucking category. We're chill gaming, completion.
Chill.
Keep talking.
Chill gaming.
Got him. Got him. In his penis.
Dude.
Got him.
I say so much, like, gay stuff, I mean, I'm not offended if people think it. I'm worried that people will think I'm actually gay.
No, I had someone in high school think that, yeah.
Sweet.
You remember Dakota? Football.
Yeah, football. Wait.
Quarterback.
Roast beef or quarterback? Okay.
Yeah, no, not Bowlby, alright? Okay. I would say Bowlby. But no, I used to weird him out because I would, like, follow him around and, like, mock his fucking steps. And,
nice.
Like, be, like, just, like, inches behind him.
And, awesome.
Yeah, touch him weirdly. Not in weird places, right. But just awkwardly.
Yeah. Used to fondle his junk.
Yeah, just grab his dick, no homo. But no, I know how to just like randomly touch him on the shoulders or the back, and just, I was always quiet so he didn't know much about me.
Awesome.
Yeah, and he legitimately thought I was gay and was like creeping on him hard, hard, like in whatever way you want to think
right.
of that.
Now, Brennan and...
I was just sending pictures of my shit, which is funny to me. I don't know why, but he didn't have my number, so I would take a dump. And then I would take a picture of it in the mall with his fucking number because Kelby gave it to me.
Dude, Kelby and Brendan used to mess with him bad. They got him to sell his Xbox. They messed with him so
bad.
They pissed him off so much. They would play Call of Duty together. They would like trap him in corners and stuff.
What the really?
Yeah.
How do you even... Wow, dude. That warms my heart.
So
a little
funny.
Bit. I'm glad that we randomly bullied the same football player.
Yeah.
The quarterback of the nonetheless.
The cool guy, quote unquote.
Yes. What would be the stereotypical cool guy?
Yeah. Me, I'm the cool guy.
That's what you get when you get like 30 people in a class. Some stereotypes break down.
Ah! He's trying to kill the eyeball, but I was having a little trouble. He wouldn't lock on to me.
Oh, sweet.
Which I'm surprisingly still not good at getting him to lock onto me, ever.
Is it a thing just like where like the big bomb like king like a part of it was you had to stop and let him like.
Yeah, I think it's like that probably.
He has to like locate you.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Five coins.
There's so much shit that's based on toggling. I'm realizing it's like you need to let it stop and realize that that's where he's at.
Right. Magical. The game needs to catch up.
Damn you, game. I need to keep up with you. You're supposed to be challenging me.
Get ready for this. Coins.
Yes.
Got coins. That was it.
Dumped a bunch of coins out.
Sweet.
Yeah. Smiley. Whenever it completes the puzzle out of the center.
Glad you warned me for that. I would have been shocked. I'd have jumped out of my socks.
My god.
Yeah.
I like to think that I'm pretty good at beating the bullies.
Yeah, you are. Because you do the butt slam thing, which I didn't even know was a thing. I would always just punch them off.
You know, it's something that you maybe would be seen as weird. What? I don't want them to remake this game.
Really? You just
because
like that
it's got the, like, 64 weird polish on it. Because things are weird in this game.
Yeah, that's true.
They're, like, oddly too real. Like, in the Shifting Sandland, the big blocks that have, like, the faces spray painted on them.
Oh, yeah.
They would get rid of that.
True,
they would change it for one of the cutesy new things, which is fine. I still like the aesthetic of the new games.
But you just like this one as it is.
Yeah.
For now.
I like how it's just got that weird 64 era touch to it.
Consider this. What if they did a Halo approach, and they made one to where you, at the click of a button, you could have it be de-rendered down to this again?
I'd be okay with that.
Yeah.
I'd be absolutely okay with that.
With a rebuilt game that had tighter controls.
I'd need the same controls.
Same controls.
If it was different, I honestly don't think I'd like it.
You're a whore. Fine. Why the hell would they even remake it then? What's the point?
I don't want them to.
Yeah, I guess you're not arguing with me. That's my fucking go-to, though. I need to argue.
Yeah, fucking fight me about it.
What? Yeah, well, you're fucking wrong. I didn't start it. I didn't even say anything. Fine. Okay, whatever, yeah. Okay.
But no, I don't... Like, the eyeballs, they'd probably change that for something more Mario-friendly, I guess.
Maybe. I don't know.
But like I said, I still like how the new games look. I don't dislike 3D World because it doesn't look kind of weird.
Honestly,
I dislike 3D World because it's too linear.
They kind of already remade this just because they released it for the DS, right? And you can still play that
on
2DS.
Dude, that one's trash.
Yeah, that's one I played I didn't like.
It's not the same at all. I hate that you have to hold a button to sprint.
You do?
Yes.
I don't remember that.
Dude, you'd like walk at crawling speeds if you aren't holding the sprint button. It is terrible.
You're gonna die, dude.
Nope.
No. It's gonna burn your ass really good.
Yep.
That's good.
What can I say, man? I'm a Mario pro.
Mario pro.
Though I really wish I had my shadow on that part.
Yeah. It kind of shows up on some textures. Like on water, it kind of blips through. And on some of like the, I don't know what else to call them, but like butt joints of things.
Nah, I dig. Watch me die here. Ooh, okay, we're good. Sword's good.
Money heals all wounds.
Yes.
Yes.
As long as you pay me, I'm fine.
Just shove it in there. Just melt that gold down.
Ramming money in his wounds.
Yeah, this should block it off.
Nice. Cauterize it with liquid gold.
It does have lava down there.
Huh?
It does have lava down there.
Yes. Here we go!
Here we go!
Yes.
Yes. Our so, god.
Ooh, pray to him. Le god only.
That's something he would cringe so hard at.
Yes, funny, he would. He would kill me if he met
he
me.
He would hate
my,
it.
He would hate me. He probably hates me if he ever sees us, right? Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah. He just casually watches us play Mario 64, for sure. For sure.
Mm-hmm. He's one of the 8 subscribers. He's Megan.
Yeah, he's Megan. Yeah.
He would seriously hate this so much because he hates the
fuck yeah.
So of course he would hate the courage and
right.
That'd be the best thing ever.
Did you want to play again?
Yeah, I'll give something a shot. I guess I'll kill something.
I don't know. I've completed. Quote. We have completed a bunch of levels now. A lot of them are just 100% completed at this point.
That's cool. I want to go down to that hallway.
Which one?
The one with the wall that I can jump through.
Oh, go turn around.
Ooh.
Go to your right.
Right.
Nope.
Shit balls.
back through there.
Yep.
Okay.
Right. Sorry, I was thinking of from this perspective. Go right. And towards that painting.
And then to the right.
Left.
Left.
And left again.
And
yes.
Here we are.
We really did much on this level?
No. Stand tall on the four pillars. Okay.
Sweet. This one's... Eh, it's okay. It's not one of my favorite levels for sure.
No!
I would say absolutely my top three level... Oh gosh. Top three levels are Bob on Battlefield, Womp's Fortress, and the Lethal Lava Land.
Okay. So can I... Ah, shit. I can...
I'm also not a fan of Wet and Dry World. The one where, like, you hit the diamonds and then the water level rises and falls.
I don't remember that one. Yeah.
It's another one that kind of spooked me as a child.
Spooked.
Do a turning jump to get up there.
How do you do that?
Be running and then hit the opposite direction quickly.
Okay.
Like that. Yep. Okay. But you gotta do it on that hill.
I see. Kick ass, dude.
Do you want me to get you up there, son?
Shush! Yes, no. I'm just gonna move on.
Okay.
I don't know how the star is, but it's like up there with the...
You gotta stand on the four pillars, man.
So it's up there with the birds?
No, dude, you just gotta stand on the four pillars.
Where's the four pillars?
They're around the pyramid. There's one to your left there.
Can I just jump on there?
No.
I need a turtle shell, don't I?
Turtle shell or a wing cap.
Where's the wing cap? Whoa.
Is that an instant? Oh no, it pushed you off. I was gonna say, I don't think that's an instant kill. The turtle shell is up where you were trying to get.
Sweet. Good to know.
Yeah.
Whee!
You can also triple jump up on it. It's really just however you want to do it.
I'd rather triple jump. Shit.
Good try.
No, I'm a fool. I hate myself.
It's okay. You will learn, my son. Because we will play this game repeatedly on the channel.
Never!
Yes.
Like,
Ooh. Close.
Bitches. Tell me,
man. You need to come at it from that hill. That one there.
This one here?
You're standing on. Like, with the turnaround jump.
So, okay. Jump off of it.
Yep. Not that far out, though. Yeah, perfect.
Goodness gracious. Okay, now I can go.
Then you can just kind of like shell across the four pillars. If you get hit by that tornado, it will take your shell away.
So, can you touch them?
Yeah.
Here you go, buddy.
Okay.
I can't play, apparently.
It's okay.
And for progress' sake, you can just play.
It's fine.
If Ethan were here, we could trade off with him, but apparently I've expended my use. I can be a cannon man. But other than that, damn.
You're a good cannon man.
Thank you. I'll take that title.
Yes.
If you ever need cannon work done, I'll be here. But other than that, piss on this game. Because
fuck
I am,
you. Good
I am
game.
At least for tonight, I am bad. I am bad at it. So.
Wow. Yeah. Dude, I'm not. I don't get tired of this game.
There's
I really
a reason
don't.
I have not beaten this game. Because I suck ass.
There's a reason I've beaten it multiple times.
Because you're a cunt.
Yes.
No, yeah. I wonder if you can't say that one, huh? You can't say the rooster
shit.
Word. Surely you can't say the cunt word.
Shit. Well, I feel stupid now.
Me too.
Maybe you have to get all the coins.
Yeah.
You have to. There's gotta be that.
Why else would they be up there? How else would
See,
you
it's,
get it?
See, it's weird.
Maybe we should just get the damn, like, cap.
No.
Because you can just fly and touch them
it's
all.
It's a challenge now.
Oh, yeah? It's
yes.
just the way you have to do it now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I won't let it impede my progress.
That's fair. Yeah, you can jump with it. It'll work. Yeah, it could work. See? You're good.
Tornado wanted me. Wanted in my pants.
It wanted to suck me.
Give me.
Give me suck.
Yeah.
For a kick. Give me suck.
Yes.
No me gusta.
No me gusta. You don't like that, me saying that?
No. It's weird.
Whatever, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the lovelies. The errands, I guess.
To the errands?
Yeah. That's a little weird, yeah.
Motherfucker, just do the pyramid. Do the pyramid! Do I really have to stand on it for that long?
I don't know, dude. Go on top of the pyramid, maybe?
You know what? What? Hey, there it goes. Finally, shit.
It's just there now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. I'm not sure which one I missed. Must have been the first one, because it was gone by the time I got to the second. Fun fact, I didn't actually beat this game 100% until, like, college.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you still play it a lot as a kid, though?
Oh, yeah. Dude, I played it so much as a kid. Probably top two games I played as a kid that I can remember is this and Mario Kart 64.
Okay. Yeah. Those are pretty good.
They are.
Ooh. Yeah, spooky boss.
Yeah, I got him.
Stonehand Jackson.
Yes. He's pretty easy if you know when to punch him.
Like most of the Mario bosses.
Right.
Pretty easy.
Yeah.
But it's the platforming that murders my ass.
Right.
It's pretty much the entire game that murders my ass, other than the patterns.
Nice.
I don't know.
I don't know. Basement isn't really my jam.
I hate the Hazy Maze.
I don't like Hazy Maze Cave. I don't like the other water level. Don't necessarily like this level.
Yeah.
I like the main floor.
I used to think this level was cool when I was a kid, because I liked the cap. I liked the bird. And I got okay at this.
Nice.
I don't know. I liked the turtle shell. I liked being able to surf. I liked the way the sand looked, too.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, I was like, that's cool.
You know, I think one of the reasons, dude, off topic for sure. Mm-hmm. One of the reasons I also like Galaxy 1 more than 2, not just, well, damn it, thinking about it because of this one, I like the fact that it has a hub world.
Oh, yeah.
I enjoy Mario games more when they have a hub world.
I guess that's fair.
Which I'm disappointed in Odyssey about that. It is not necessarily a hub world anymore.
That new Donk City isn't?
No, it's like, you go back to your ship and you select a level.
Oh, okay. So it's just like a...
It's fine.
In-between area kind of thing?
Yeah, it's not a make-or-break deal, but I'm a little disappointed in it. A little disappointed in Bethesda, too.
For not putting something out, or what?
They've just dropped the ball recently.
With what?
Paid mods.
Oh, I've not
They've reinstated that.
That's pretty sweet.
Oh, we worked with mod developers and now you have to buy them.
It's fucking... whatever, dude.
Which, see, it's cool that mod developers are getting paid for their work.
Yes, for sure.
But I don't like the fact that it is through Bethesda regulating their mods. Like, and they're small mods, too. It's like, oh, yeah, you can buy a mod that gives you a suit of armor in the game.
Yeah, or you can buy this custom claymore that they made for Skyrim. Yeah.
No, for real.
Yeah, I know. I've seen that. Gavin's told me about that, for sure, in the past. But that was before it was all regulated. It was just there were some people who could individually put it on there and try to sell it if they wanted.
Yeah.
And that's what Gavin was talking about. He was like, yeah, there's someone selling this on here for like $2 or something. If
sweet.
It's like, okay.
Yeah, no, they tried to do it on Steam once already, but now it's like an official Bethesda-sanctioned paid mods.
Okay.
I don't know. It's a touchy subject.
Things always are.
Yeah, everything's a touchy subject, dude.
46 stars.
Yeah, but we've gotten the long stars, because we've gotten the 100% stars.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, but, you know, honestly, it's not bad. We had 31 when we came in.
Right.
We're doing 15. That's okay-ish. We've not been playing that long. Ever since our first audio test, it's been an hour.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah. At least.
That saved my ass so hard right there. Did you miss that?
No, you almost got murdered by sand.
Yes.
Yes.
That was good.
Hey, dude, it's 5:45 in the morning.
Nice.
We're doing pretty good.
People will be waking up now.
Yes, maybe we'll get some viewers. Before school.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, come on. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink.
Wink, wink, ha, ha, ha.
Let's go to Subway.
Okay.
Stop it.
Stop it, Ron.
Stop, no.
They're gonna hate us. They're gonna hate you, Courage.
Bad. Oh, God. Mario 64, everyone.
Yes.
Let's change the subject.
Oh, that's gonna get clipped.
What is? Oh, yeah, that. No, I gotcha.
Let's move on.
What's your favorite Fallout 4 mod?
I know. I never played any of it. I never even finished 4. I mean, I played some of it, but I never played any mods. Gavin got the Batman mods.
Nice.
So he got to be what's that? Beyond Batman Beyond one where he was the Terry, whatever, where the red
Batman. Oh yeah, yeah.
The future Batman, whatever.
Nice.
So he had that outfit, but it was in like the Arkham style.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
And then he also had a claymore. So he was, because he was a brawler type as Batman.
Awesome.
But it also came with like Robin outfits, I think, and a red hood, the classic red hood, where it's like the red dome.
Oh yeah,
over
yeah.
Over the helmet, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
So there was some interesting gear in it, but he went with Bloody Terry was his name.
Sweet.
And so he was the Terry Batman.
I think one of my favorites was probably, I can't believe we actually turned it into this. That was mostly a joke conversation. My favorite is probably like the realistic weapons mod. I would like it more if you could scale the damage to fit the game, because it turns it into a first-person shooter.
Nice.
Because it's like, okay, one hit and you're dead from a sniper rifle.
Jeez. Okay. That's cool though. It's interesting.
Because do you remember the weapon damage scaling very much in there?
Not particularly, no.
Do you kind of remember that, like, if you're getting into 300 damage, you're just like, holy shit, dude, that's a lot. Sorta.
I guess.
One of the miniguns in the mod did more than 300 damage a shot.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's good. That seems fair.
Sniper rifles could easily get to 700.
Ooh.
Absolutely one hit quit.
I like when they mod games like that. I enjoy people using creativity on stuff like Skyrim and Fallout, bigger games.
Yeah.
I hate when it makes the game drag out longer than it should sometimes. But extra DLC is cool.
Yeah.
Whatever it is.
I gotta say, Fallout 4's story was weak.
I didn't finish it.
It's not worth it.
So yeah, that's what Gavin said, that the what was that? Harbor one, whatever it was called.
Far Harbor
was cool.
It was cool. Which, I'm disappointed that this story was weak, because I was, like, hyped beyond belief for that game. I loved Fallout 3.
So did Gavin. I think he blasted through it a couple different times.
Yeah. Yeah, so did I. Mm-hmm. Multiple times.
Yeah.
Then they released that, and it's just like, aw. Which, it wasn't bad. They just changed it from, like, RPG to, like, action sandbox.
Pretty much, yeah. I didn't dig on it super well.
Just changing the times, I guess. Fuck!
Yeah, that's fine. We're playing old games.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Because they're the best games.
Well.
Yeah. That controversial topic.
Yeah, we should play Contra.
Yeah.
No.
I've never actually played Contra.
Sucks.
Sweet.
It's hard. I'd rather play Metal Slug.
Never played that either.
Should play.
Okay.
We will ROM. We will steal.
Yes.
Yes.
We bought that one too, by the way, everybody. Granted, we were kids, but we bought it.
Shit, dude, I've got it on the NES Classic. Yeah. It's fine.
You have it on the NES Classic?
Isn't it on NES Classic?
No.
You sure?
Not the Metal Slug I'm thinking of. I mean,
I was thinking Contra.
No, yeah, Contra's on there. We have it on there too.
Whoops.
But yeah, no, I'd rather play Metal Slug for sure.
My bad.
It's just the same kind of style. It's like a side-scroller, Contra-esque shooting, because it's kind of the same control scheme.
Okay.
But it's just more arcadey, less brutal.
Sweet.
Because Contra's pretty, like, unless you use a Konami code, you're... And you're shitty like me, then you're fucked. So I'm sure there's people out there, oh, actually, it's easy.
It's a very easy game.
You're a fool. It's like, yes, I am, okay? Let me just let you know that I suck. Okay, you saw my gameplay, if you watched.
Yes.
Yeah, thanks for agreeing. But yeah, it's kind of hard to live down.
Now, dude, I remember, like, I played some of the odd titles, I feel like, for the NES, because I had an NES, my uncle's. Mm-hmm. But, I don't know, two of them I remember was, like, Kung Fu was one of them I played.
Sure, it wasn't Shaq Fu.
No, it wasn't Shaq Fu, it was Kung Fu.
Shit, dude.
And, there's this other racing game. I don't remember the name of it at all, but it was cool. I've seen pictures of it. And even today, I love the color schemes of that. Well, shit.
I played some weird games on SNES. I mean, I guess they're not weird, but they're weird to me. Like the American Gladiators game.
Huh.
Ever play that?
No.
All it was just kind of had like these mini games that would be in that show. So like the pole fighting game, and then like an obstacle course, and like a rock wall climbing.
Super weird.
Yeah. It was interesting. And like even the game where they shot like the tennis balls at you from like the top area. And
oh,
the
yeah.
Yeah. It was weird and odd to clunky to control.
It's funny how there for a while, like, if it was possible to make something into a video game in any capacity, they would do it.
Yeah, they're just like, fuck it, who cares?
Yeah. I feel like PlayStation 2 definitely did that. Wii definitely did that.
Yeah.
But that definitely died down.
Mm-hmm.
Which I feel like is good.
For sure.
But also because, like, everyone and their dog can get their hands on a dev kit to make a game. So it's like, why even bother? Yeah. Literally anyone could do this.
I think it's cool whenever anyone can do that and then they end up getting jobs because of it. Like the Sonic Mania people.
Yeah.
That was cool to hear about.
Because they were just a team of, like, modders, right?
Well, there was, like, one of them who, like, did a fan game of one of the Sonics, and he like completely rebuilt it from the ground up.
Oh, nice.
Because he like just studied the sprite work and everything.
Yeah.
And he's like figured out the physics for it based on the sprite work, and he's like, oh yeah.
Super cool.
He did an ass ton of reference work, obviously.
Right.
But yeah, he made like fan games and like helped people with like mods and helped them design some levels and shit. Then eventually they're just like, yeah, we could use your work.
Yeah, please help us.
And so then he finally got the help in Sonic Mania.
Dude, that's super cool.
Yeah. There's a Did You Know Gaming about it, I believe, or one of those professional folks.
Right. Did you know?
Yeah.
Sonic games are traditionally bad.
Yes. Did you know that most of them suck ass? Yes. Yes, actually. They fucking blow.
I genuinely don't like Sonic games.
A lot of them really, really suck. I'll play Sonic Mania if it falls into my lap.
I probably will play it. I probably won't enjoy it.
They say it's a really good, fast-paced 2D platform. I know you're not as big of a fan of the 2Ds anymore, but...
Never have been.
I think some of them are okay.
Right, some of them are definitely okay. I like Shovel Knight, for sure.
Yeah. I need to play more of that. I didn't ever play, like, the Plague Knight or the Spectre or whatever the next knight was.
Spectre, yeah.
Yeah, it was Spectre.
I played Plague Knight.
Okay, how was
Not
it?
Not to finish, but it was fun. I just kind of, I don't know, I taper off on games pretty quick.
Yeah. Unless it's Mario 64.
Unless it's Mario 64. We'll play forever. Ugh, whoops.
No. Again, reality check.
But yeah, no, I don't know. Like, especially with Sonic games, they're just too fast. I know that's the point of the game, but I don't enjoy it. It's like, oh, look how fucking fast you're going. Oh, don't plan on seeing anything.
You've got no brakes. Yeah. I guess I get that. Sometimes, yeah, I get frustrated even by the points of games too. Like Super Meat Boy did that to me. Mm-hmm. I was like, yeah, I get it. You're hard, alright? You're a precision platformer. Yeah. I get it. Funny.
Which, oddly, I like Crash Bandicoot pretty well.
Yeah, I'm glad you do. We can play more of that on here now we have mics.
Yeah.
The first handful of times, they're not on our channel anymore because they got murdered by Archive Time.
It's maybe for the best.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Yeah, but yeah, we didn't have some mics for like one and a half of them or something.
Yeah.
It was like one of our first streams, too. But yeah, Britton had never played it, and I'd never really played it. I'd watched it done in person, but...
Platformers are cool, man.
They've got their place. Yeah, they're cool, I guess.
So are space flight sim games.
Yeah, which I would do. We've not played any fucking Elite Dangerous together.
Not at all.
Damn it, dude.
It's okay. That one's definitely one that you come for the commentary.
Yeah. We can do that though sometime.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I agree. Wholeheartedly. Just letting you know. We better be on our A game if we're gonna play Elite Dangerous.
Really?
Yes.
Gotta be in like a chipper ass, like, oh, man, we've been lighting it up, let's stream. Like, kind of thing.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, how's it going, everyone? Did a little heroin. On top of the world right now.
On top of the world? You'd probably be like on the top of your bed.
Scratching the post.
Yes. I don't know, you'd probably be under the blankets, just like,
oh. This is so nice.
Because, like, heroin's technically derivative of, like, same thing morphine is. So it's down that same road.
Had morphine before.
Yeah, see, there you go. When you broke your arm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything was pretty cool on morphine.
Yeah, that's pretty much the idea of heroin. That's what people are looking for.
Things hurt a lot less. When you're really fucked up.
Yeah, when your body doesn't work right.
Right.
Yes.
Crazy how that works.
Ooh. It literally cannot tell if its leg is there or not.
Right.
It's not heard from it. 48. Still climbing.
Yeah. Working on it.
I'm working on it. Damn it, man.
Sorry.
No, it's funny to me.
I'm sorry I've exposed you.
No, I don't care.
My poor innocent
boy. It's just funny to me that I didn't realize they had that much of a similarity.
Right. Yeah. Chris Chan's into some weird shit. I told you that I tried to read Sonichu, right?
Yes.
I told you that I couldn't read Sonichu, right?
Yes. Hi.
Oof.
Yeah, dude,
the man tried, I'll give him that.
What did he try to do?
Can't even say he.
Make
the woman tried.
Oh, Chris Chan. The person.
Christine Weston Chan.
I'm so confused. I don't know anything about this. I'm contextually blind entirely.
He now says he's a woman.
Okay. So the person formerly known as Chris Chan, who identifies, however.
Technically still can't be called Chris Chan.
Chris Chan, online.
Because her name's Christine now.
Okay, that's cool.
Christine Weston Chandler.
Chandler. Let's call him Chandler.
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 Yes. Assaulted a GameStop employee. Over Sonic Boom. I told you that one, right?
I don't recall it. It tickles my fancy.
She was upset about the Sonic Boom redesign and assaulted a GameStop employee because of it.
What a shitty day. You're already working at GameStop.
Right.
And then you have an asshole, regardless of how they identify, punch you over how shitty Sonic is. Yeah, Sonic sucks.
Yeah.
Again, we've been over this.
Sonic just
especially sucks. Sonic Boom and things like that. Like, I think they said Sonic Colors was the last one that was like, meh. Like, alright, pretty good.
That
Sonic fans like claim.
Thought, Rise of... Not... Was it Rise of Lyric? No, that's the Sonic Boom game.
Sonic the one Boom after that. Anthropomorphic.
Lost Levels?
I have maybe? No idea, maybe.
Fucking, I don't know. Can you take over for a sec? I'm gonna go get some water.
Yeah, sure.
Cool.
Let me plug my phone back in. I threw it to the floor.
Awesome.
Okay, yeah, dude, I'm gonna run to a random level. Don't know where.
Did you like that?
Yeah, dude.
Big boy.
Your back just cracked.
Gosh.
It's nice. Okay, go. Go upstairs here. Oh, yeah, this is the fucking slide. Can't do that. Already did that.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. What's in here? Have we went out here yet? Yeah, dude. It's
Boo's Haunted Hunt. There.
It's spooky. Let's go. It's fall time. Ish.
Is it
officially fall yet?
I don't know.
Oh, hey. Someone said hello. And they left. Shit! Sorry.
Damn it.
Hello? Maybe they left, maybe not. My phone doesn't always update it. Hello? How are you doing?
I'll take over from here. Really? Unless you want to.
I kind of
want to. Unless you want to man the chat.
I
want to
try.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you know how to get to the haunted house?
Oh, hey, they're here.
Yeah, here you go. Actually.
I'll chat with you, however you say your name.
And I'll walk around. I don't entirely. I think I can see some of these folks and get a star, right? Or something.
To your left. There.
Big boy. Big boy, big boy.
We're glad to have you on the stream. I think you're the first person that's actually been watching.
I was surprised that you're here this early in the morning. It's late for us, technically, because we've been up so long.
Yeah. We've been up since, like, 4 in the afternoon.
Good boys.
Yesterday.
There we go. Got it. Go in, Yen.
Ah, Leo.
Ah, hello.
Hello.
Leo. Ooh.
Yes.
That kind of sounds like Leon. That makes me hot.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Here we go.
Ah.
And precursor, I'm not very good. Britain's better at this game. This is his, like, love game.
Yeah,
this
is love child. I don't know how long you've been here, but this is my favorite game.
Yeah, my phone just shows, like, one viewer constantly, which is supposedly me, but it doesn't show updates because it's crap.
Yeah.
But, yeah, we're working on doing 100% completion. We did one session already, and we got 31 stars, and I went ahead and beat Bowser.
By jumping up the thing backwards, right? Yeah.
Yeah, beat Bowser in the Dark World already, so I guess we've already beat the game, and we're coming back to get the stars.
Now I'm just wandering through Boo Castle because I'm a fool and don't know how to play this. Hey, Eyeball, look at me.
Cool.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Yes.
But
can't jump on him and kill him.
You can do a ground pound.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Oops.
No shadows, by the way, really.
Yeah. Alright.
I'm such a fool.
There you go.
Ghosts don't die.
Whatever, I can steal your money.
Oh. Yeah, you know what you're doing for this one, right?
No.
You're just going around the first floor killing the ghosts.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, that's nice. I wanna, like, run and... Oh.
I mean, you can get the...
I don't need to.
...coin if you want, I guess.
I'm not very smart.
Which... Yeah, there you go. I wanna say there's two in there.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I need to punch it or something?
Could be wrong. I don't know. You can get two there from, like, the outside... Oh, hey, there he is.
Sweet dude.
Yeah.
Pretty easy.
Ghosts don't die.
Can I go through there?
You have to have the invisible cap.
Oh, I see.
So, if you go to the door that's on this side,
I see.
It's fine. You can go through there. The next
cool.
one. Same difference.
I know the piano comes alive.
Yes.
Right.
Yep.
Right. Oh! Okay, cool.
That scared me as a wee lad.
Me too.
Oh, wait, shit, I thought there was a star in there. Oh, well.
I'm a scared boy, too.
Yes.
Can't jump on this? Okay, whatever.
Nope.
I'll go in here. Fuck with the piano. Can
Do we stream
off?
Yeah, we stream, like...
All the time.
No. Fun story. Neither of us have jobs.
So, kind of this is our thing until we find something going on. We'll still try to do this afterwards, but for now, this is literally all I've got going on.
Yeah.
Where the hell is another door to go, dude?
Either of those two, right there.
I feel like I've already been in these ones. Maybe I need to kill someone
here.
I think I ran past him last time.
Oh, yeah, go kill him.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
But yeah, we stream just kind of...
Oh, good!
Nice. Proud
yes.
of this.
Okay.
We stream random games.
Pretty much right now, Naruto, Mario 64, Terraria.
Yeah.
All sorts of stuff.
I'm not gonna say Rocket League, just
yeah,
because
no,
we haven't
we
done
may
that
as
well.
Not. Goodness gracious. Yeah, dude.
But, I don't know. I would be happy if we could stream more, like, Nintendo 64 stuff, because it's my favorite console.
Which I still find surprising, but it's cool, I guess. Do I need to do something with that merry-go-round to get out of here?
Not right now, no.
Okay, well, how do I get out of here, then?
Go that way.
This way?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, the other way, sorry.
My bad.
No, it's cool. I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah, just go around, then go to your left.
Okay. Okay. I know I say I want to play, then I'm like, alright, now what do I do?
Nope.
Not the door.
Nope. Left there. There you go.
Goodness. Oh, I see. Sorry, fellow.
So, Leo, are you a fan of Mario 64?
Probably. He looked for it.
Yeah. Probably a stupid. Whatever, man. I just want to chat.
Yeah, I know. Quiet interaction's so exciting when you've been sitting here talking to just the other fuck next to you.
Yeah, dude.
Especially when it's my ass. Hey.
I think you're interesting.
Thanks, buddy. Dude, this eye needs to look at me.
Oh, yeah. Got him.
You spin my head right round. Yeah, I'm going.
Right round like a record, baby.
Yes, thank you.
Right round, round, round.
Do I need to kill something out here?
Nope.
Can I kill something out here?
Yes.
Yes.
Sweet. He says yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Bang.
Wee.
You see. Okay. Inside? That's all?
Inside. Yes, inside.
Thank you, thank you.
And go to your right.
Okay.
Because didn't you fall off before you killed him last time?
Oh. Maybe.
And give him a butt pound. Uh-huh. Lamal.
Now one more, I believe.
Yep.
Right in here.
There he is.
Bang.
Okay.
Cool, dude.
So go back to the main room now.
Don't ever ask me some awkward questions like this, thank you. Okay.
Like this? Now I need to step on him?
Yeah. Standard three.
Simple.
Three hit combo.
Boss kill. Cool, dude. Easy. Now I'll let you take the controller after I get this star, because I feel accomplished in finally doing something.
Radical.
Wee.
Yeah.
Wee, 50.
Sorry, my English. Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, no, it's cool, dude. Yeah. Whew. Yeah, I took off that restrictor, too, because I didn't think that it mattered all that much, so long as people realize we're speaking English, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. Okay, what star do I want to get?
Pretty much anything. I mean, we've...
Yeah, I'll go here again.
We knocked out the first couple levels. But, yeah. There's plenty more in that to be found, right?
Right. Yeah. Right. And this one's the merry-go-round level.
Cool.
Star, whatever.
Okay.
Map.
Yeah.
Can't believe he hates map.
Yeah, our friend Ethan doesn't like the term map for a level. He gets hung up on that synonym that he doesn't think qualifies.
And I call all of them levels.
You call
or
it
maps.
Maps. Yeah, let's say you're going to have turned around. Yeah, no, I normally instinctively call them a map too, because that's just what I always grew up calling them. But yeah, I mean, technically they're levels. They call them levels or worlds, you know, but maps. It's a mini map of the map. So,
exactly.
Okay, that's just the way I think of it. Whatever.
Gonna get
my phone's dying. I might need to find my phone charger.
That's cool.
Quick. Maybe it's so
do whatever hard. You need to. I'll just be in here killing ghosts. It's the Ghostbusters remake with Mario. Ugh. There we go. Got it. Thank you.
Yes.
Do you have a... Oh, yeah, you've got a long cord.
Somewhat.
I'm used to having like a 2-foot, dude. Ah, yes.
I hope it doesn't take any cues of learning English from us.
Oh, yeah, no.
Because we speak a lot of slang.
We are trash English speakers.
I mean, typically we have good, we're fairly well-spoken, but whenever we're trying to be funny, we make stupid noise and speak things.
Yes.
Well, stupid, I guess.
Dude, you want to see me cheese a level?
Okay, he asked if it's our first time playing Mario 64 100%. For me, yes.
For me, no. I've beaten Mario 64 100% probably like 3 times already. Never on a stream. I just play it when I want to.
Can we just switch seats through that? I think that helps closer.
Oh, yeah, that's okay.
Thank you.
As long as I can see. Anyway, watch me cheese this level real quick. So,
cheese, meaning.
I'll show you what you're supposed to do.
Cheaply.
So, you're supposed to go through this door and come around here. And I'm not going to do it. But you come around here and you hit those books.
Mm-hmm.
However, you can get around doing that. Which, at this point, it would have been easier to hit the books. But, you can... Let me see if I can get it.
I don't know all the secrets.
Dang it. Messed up. No, I missed!
Oh, hey, fine. Good jump, though.
Thank you. It's very easy to get back up here. Dang it. I'll get it one of these times.
Okay. Have you ever 100%ed before, Leo, on Mario 64? Have you ever finished it? I might type in the chat. It might be fast.
Yeah, sure. Honestly, it'll probably be a lot faster.
Okay, he's asking, I'm assuming he says, if we asked if we play these games at the same time. We stream at this time fairly often, seems like.
Yeah.
This isn't a good sleep schedule for us to be on, but...
Usually we start, I want to say, 2 or 3 hours before now, until usually an hour or so from now. Yeah. And then we also do it... it'd be like probably 9 or 10 o'clock Central Standard Time.
Yeah, in America, PM.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Which I'm not sure that would be in your time zone.
But yeah, you can look that up. So yeah, it'd just be at 9 p.m. Central Standard Time in the U.S. region. It's okay. Sorry for over-elaborating if you didn't really want that much information.
Yeah,
but
sorry.
Yeah, we kind of stream randomly, but yeah, we'll stream anywhere from 9 to like 7 in the morning. We stream a pretty big window. But we'll always, like, if you follow us, if you feel we're worth that, which would be hilarious, we always, like, post up at least a good half hour before we start streaming to be like, hey, you know, we're doing whatever.
Yeah. Oh no.
And then other than that, everything's archived and we try to get clips of some of the funniest things. I'm still diving through a lot of our information. But
yeah.
So people don't have to watch that. If I think it was a boring 2-hour stream and all, it's good just to get the 10 minutes of the funnies.
Oh, so funny.
Out. Even though some of those have been really good, I think. On your guys' part, it's been funny.
Thank you.
Yes.
I don't really remember where all the red coins are on this one. I'm gonna be honest, because this is...
This is another one
that scared me as a young child.
Yeah. Dude, all the ghost ones are weird, because they're very, like, misleading, and they kind of feel like you're wrapping around in, like, the same rooms and stuff.
Yeah.
It's a little disorienting.
Oops. Of course they're not in there. There we go. How many is that?
Five. Okay. Hurrah.
Sweet. Sweet.
Only 3 more.
Boff.
Boff.
Barf.
I feel a necessity to kill all the eyes. I feel threatened.
they insulted me. Yes.
Huh. Nah. I guess that's a... Is that what they call it? What do they call the holder for a sarcophagus? Or is that what that is?
I think those would be the sarcophagi.
Yeah, I suppose.
Would it be sarcophagi?
I don't know. Do you want me to Google it?
Maybe.
Okay. Okay, I'll do the split screen thing on this again.
Would it be like cactus?
I've heard
octopus?
Back and forth on those too.
What, the cactus is cactuses?
Yes.
No, it's cacti. If anyone says cactuses, they're wrong.
Okay. Good to know. What am I looking up again?
Sarcophagus. Sarcophagus plural. While I get another star. Ah, dang it. I don't like this one. Ooh. What do you find in my man?
Yeah, sarcophagus, and then the plural noun is sarcophagi.
Sweet.
It's a stone coffin typically adorned with a sculpture and blah blah blah. Yeah, it's what holds the remains. Or what have you.
Dang it. This is a weird one that if you didn't know the star was here, you wouldn't get it.
Sorry, I wasn't watching. I was looking at the chat.
It's just in a random spot.
Oh, sweet. It is a collectible game, pretty much, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you can hit him. I thought you had to let him get out of his shake animation before you could hit him again.
You do. But you can start at the
very middle of
his shake animation and get to hit him.
Okay, I see.
I don't like this because this star is stupid.
Troublesome to get to.
Yes.
This is a cool level, though. I like that you can get on top of the roof and stuff. Makes it feel like you're really exploring the entirety of the place.
Yeah.
It is good.
For sure. And I can't get another one until I get the invisible cap, but I am going to go ahead and get the 100 coin star.
Okay. That's pretty,
just
pretty bitchin'.
Just to get it out of the way. Wee!
I wonder if Ethan's going to play anything tomorrow.
Today?
Today, yeah, sorry.
Probably.
Dang. I might have to take a nap today or something.
Yeah, dude, I'm going to have to take a nap.
But I can't, sleep as much as I did this last time, even though I felt pretty good.
Why?
I just don't want my day to be that late again.
Oh, yeah. Eventually, if you, keep shifting it back enough, you'll be into a regular person sleep schedule.
Yeah, I've done that before, but that's hard. No, it's not as hard as turning it around completely, I guess. But.
Right.
Okay. Oof. He said he's away for 20 minutes or 10. He doesn't know. I guess he might be taking a break and coming back. That's cool,
yeah.
Dude. Yeah.
That's fine.
We'll probably still be here.
Yeah, we'll still be here for sure.
At least. Because, yeah, that'll be we've done over an hour now. It's pretty interesting.
I'm cool with it.
Yeah, we can keep going.
Dude, I played this game in hours of session.
Sessions,
Jesus.
Yeah. That's true, dude. Yep.
There we go. This one is very easy to get the 100 coin star on, though, because the ghosts are worth so much.
Really? How many are they worth? You check 3?
5.
5. Interesting. Yeah.
As are the eyes. So they're just coins! Coins as far as the eye can see!
That is making nice. Hey, you've already got 32.
Books,
oh, cool.
Life.
That's good.
So is the chair. I think. Maybe not. Maybe just the books. Coins. There we go. Then you get the ghost boys to come to you. Then you give them a butt pound.
They're pretty easy prey.
Yeah.
Actually.
They are.
Pretty good at haunting, not very good at ass beating.
No.
They can take them pretty good.
See, that's a funny thing about being afraid of this level as a kid, because it's such a damn easy level.
Yeah, it's pretty intense. I just remember being scared of the piano because I wasn't expecting it to move, but then it was so animated
right, that
I was just terrified.
Animated and making scary noises.
Yes.
I dig, dude.
Yeah, do we stream very often?
Yeah, yeah, we do.
It's funny that he asked.
Constantly.
Yes. Yeah, he's just okay. Halfway through, he's yeah, that's enough. It's yeah,
we,
okay, that's
we understand.
Yes, sorry.
We're just so excitable.
Yes. Any interaction is just oh my gosh. People.
Right.
Yeah.
That sounds desperate.
No, it's It totally is. Because I can't tell if people are here or not. So then when they enter the chat finally, I'm just like, oh my gosh, they're actually here.
Sweet.
And like, so it's just like we're talking to each other. So every moment could be completely intimate or not at all.
Right.
You know, who knows? I wouldn't say intimate in an emotional way, but conversationally.
Right. Conversationally intimate. Yeah.
In a sexual manner.
Yeah, so I might say penis repetitively. Chafe your ears with some love.
Yeah.
Ooh. You don't like how that came out either?
If you know what I mean. Ah, nice.
Aye, yeah, the mouth. Aye, the mouth.
Give me your coins, please.
Hmm?
Here I am.
Nice.
Ah. Trade me beverages, man.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. Here. Had to do a little one-handed play, and it worked. Ah, no, I missed 5 coins!
Sweet.
Yeah, that's much better. I like water in my throat. It's nice.
Same.
I'm alive again. I want to live again. I've never made that reference before. I want to make that one again.
This is the one I was saying. If you didn't know where it was, you wouldn't.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty upsetting.
Why would you know how to go there?
That's kind of out of the way, for sure.
Yeah.
I agree.
And 5, 10, 15...
Sweet.
I'm thinking about taking a bathroom break soonish.
Okay, that's fine.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can handle it.
I'll be quick about it. He's not here.
Okay.
Right now.
I'll still chat or something, probably, with myself.
Okay.
Or if you wanted to take your phone.
My phone?
with you into the bathroom and you can...
I can keep track of the chat.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want me to.
There's no way I can do both at the same
time.
For
sure. Yeah, I'll do that. And I'll keep up with anything he says. There'll still be a bit of a delay. And by the way, there is a way to change that in the settings.
Yeah, but then it's like,
it increases buffer time for lower connections, which I thought selfishly of. I thought, well, fuck, that'll be hard for me to monitor.
Nice.
So, because we'll be using our internet.
Right.
And this will be taking obvious priority because it's LAN.
Yeah.
Whatever.
It's all good.
Yeah, all that.
It's all good, baby.
I'll put on my headphones so I don't have.
Oh.
Not that they're nice. Yeah.
Nah.
My ears need a break.
I dig.
Down.
If you know what I mean. I gotta say, I'm pretty good at getting the rabbit. Not to brag, but...
The what?
The rabbit.
Oh, yeah, catching that long-eared bastard.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. He leaves eggs everywhere and they go fucking rot and he's a prick.
Yeah.
But yes, I think you're on the capable hands of Britain.
I can handle it. I'll be your guide on this Mario tour.
I'll have you back in like 10 minutes.
Okay.
See you
later. So it's just me. This definitely also was one of my less favorite levels when I was a kid. Because it also was scary to me. Just the fact that there was like, it was dark and Mario could choke out on the one section of the level was just too much for my little boy brain to handle. But I did kind of like the metal cap area. It was pretty cool. Which I'll probably do that right now, just to get the metal cap out of the way so that I don't have to do it later. But once I do that, then I'll actually start in. Actually, you know what? I may go get the invisible cap
first, just so that I have all the cap junk out of the way. Because it's kind of annoying, I guess. Not really annoying, it's just out of the way, so it kind of gets rid of the streamline of the run. Which, not bad. Not bad at all. Everything about this game is great, I love it. But there are some things that definitely could be better. So, we're gonna dive right in. Boys. Yes. Okay. I think first I need to touch the button. Because I want to say if... Gosh dang it. Controller's a little funky. If I don't get the button first, it may bump me out once I get the coin star, which I don't want, just because it's inconvenient. There we go. So, one, a two, three, there we go. Yeah, we've been streaming for a pretty long time, so despite the fact that I actually have some water, I don't talk a lot when I'm not streaming, so I tend to lose my voice pretty easily, which is less than cool. Like right now, losing my voice, it's great. Probably at least semi-annoying. Okay. Gotta time this so I don't fall out. There we go. For those of you that are unaware, the current can sweep you away, and then you have to come back, which is a pain. Sorry. So, and there we go. So, once I jump back out, I'll go ahead and go lower the moat and get the invisible cap. And I'll get the Invisible Cap, Red Coin Star, and I think Castle Secret Star is 9. Yeah, I'm getting pretty close to all of these Secret Stars. So, I don't know. By speedrunner standard, it's not a fast run. But by my standard, I'm going pretty fast on it, really. I genuinely wish I was good enough to say that I could speedrun this game, though. Because definitely speedruns of this game are the most interesting speedruns to me. Like, there are a lot of speedruns that are neat to watch, but just I don't have the perspective on them because I don't play those games. So it's like, oh, that's neat, but that doesn't mean a whole lot to me. Whereas with this one, I know it pretty intimately, so I can appreciate seeing how fast people are going on this. Okay, here we go. So... No! There we go. Really thought I was about to fall off. Two... Okay, that's something I can't deny. You do have to fight the camera a good bit in this one. I would say the camera is borderline perfect in Galaxy. Just the way that it snaps to platforms instead of snapping to your player was a great idea. Couldn't have worked in this one. I don't know how they could have gotten a platform camera to work, but the platform camera is just a great way to constantly be like on a good angle, which easily could be messed up if you had someone that was incompetent with placement of stuff like that. However, Nintendo is wonderful at polishing everything. They're also, like, the best people at compressing games. No. Sweet. That's what I wanted to happen. Awesome. I usually don't have any sort of problem with that. But anyway, Nintendo is really good at compression, whereas I feel like a lot of companies aren't. Not to just... And I missed a coin. Awesome. But, you know, a lot of other games, they'll run like 40, 50, I think... I want to say the Master Chief Collection for Halo runs right in the neighborhood of 100 gigabytes, if I'm not mistaken, though I could be. But, like, Mario Odyssey, I'm pretty sure, is 5.7 gigabytes, which just, in comparison, is tiny. And that's impressive, because I'm a computer programmer, and I can appreciate good programming. But anyone... can appreciate good programming. Don't think I'm stuck up, please. Please! So, hopefully this time I won't just completely screw the platforms. Because... yeah. I'm usually better with this. But we are running the emulator. So, excuses, you know? There we go. And... alright. One, two... cool. There we go. Yay, you got the vanish cap. Do you want to save? Yes. There we go. 58 stars, and we've played... probably in the neighborhood of... 2.5. Sounds about right. So, terrible by speedrunning standards. Just terrible. Because the current speedrun record, I want to say, is like 139 something. 139 and change. Which, I think the guy that speedruns this, like, is constantly doing speedruns, so it's kind of a given that he is gonna be super good at them. Excuse me. And run door. Awesome. Yeah, but I can also get behind the different categories of speedruns. Like, I think there's like 0, maybe 8, 16, 31. 50 and 70 and 120, of course. I want to say those are the categories. Probably my favorites to watch are 120 for sure is top of the list. But then I would maybe put 0 behind that just because of how insane it is to watch a 0-star run. Because the one I'm thinking of, I'm pretty sure is guaranteed to be non-tool assisted just because they mess up a jump pretty hard on one of them. Could be tool assisted, I don't know. But just the fact that a person did that is just mind-boggling to me. But it's definitely a record that could be beaten. Just because they did mess it up. Okay. Where is Nessie? I think it would be neat if in the, what is it, 3D world, if they would have made Plessy look like this. But they've kind of swapped to the cartoony, kid-friendly everything, like we were talking about earlier, which is fine. But, I don't know. The Nintendo 64 is my favorite console. Just, it's got so many quirks to me that, sure, it's not the best processing, sure, it's not the best sounding, whatever. Everything on it was kind of like new territory, because I'm pretty sure the only console game that was a 3D game before this was Star Fox, I think. Yeah, so basically everything was new ground, and they did wonderfully with just about every aspect of it. And despite the fact that people like my companions on this channel say that the game hasn't aged well, but I don't see it. I don't see it at all. This game is great, and I love it, and it loves me. Hey, how's it going?
Hello.
Hi.
I'm back. Kind of.
How are you?
Okay.
Cool.
How are you?
Awesome.
You sound awesome.
Yeah, dude. Have you been listening to me?
Yes, I have, actually.
I've not missed a single beat. Awesome. Did I sound hot?
I guess.
Yes.
It's just the reaction I was going for.
Oh.
I guess.
Yeah. Picked what up? Oh. Cool. Super cool. I've been getting more stars.
That's good. Leo's still not back.
That's fine.
Yeah. At least not to my knowledge.
Don't sound desperate.
Just saying.
Yeah, I guess.
This will be archived.
Just play it cool, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, it's been calling for 3 days.
So I'm not really tired. Like, I'm not tired.
That is funny. I'm not really either.
Which is odd because I was tired.
Oh, you fished your second
one. Yeah.
For a minute. That's good.
Good hot minute. Specifically a hot minute, yeah.
Yes.
Oh. I held off on getting some of the stars here so that I could show you me cheesing them.
That's good.
Yes.
Thank you, Lenny.
Simpson.
Oh, there it is. Ooh.
Got it.
Okay, let's see some cheese.
Yes.
What level are you on now?
It's a maze cave.
Oh, good. Fuck this one.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Great.
Should I want a cough drop or some more water or something?
It's all good.
Okay.
I'm not losing my voice at all.
I am slightly. No, not really. I feel like phlegmy and whatever else.
I'm just losing my voice.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's great. I love it.
Yes. Your phone birded at you for email.
I have an email.
Ooh, red alert.
Oh, hey. We have two new followers. Cool.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Leo is one of them.
Leo.
You're cool, dude.
And then SGG Crisis.
Crisis.
That nice to have you aboard.
Yes. Welcome to the couch. Plenty of room. It's a sectional. Not really. We're on a two-man seat.
Not really. It's a love seat.
Yeah.
Okay, so here's the first one, all right? So you're supposed to go through the maze cave to get this one. However, you can clip through.
Oh,
fantastic. Not have to go through all that.
That is deliciously cheesy.
Yes, it is.
You're right.
It's a good one.
You could cut that up on a sandwich, fry it up, or are you on bread?
Yes. However, the camera gets a little wonky on this part.
Wonky in the way that it's just like counterintuitive to where you want to look.
Yeah.
It's nice.
I fall off a lot on this, which is stupid. But there we go. Awesome.
Sweet dude.
And then, well, the next one I want to show you isn't so much. It's not cheesing it. It's another one like, if you didn't know where you were supposed to go, you wouldn't have gotten this star. Which again, I'm not getting the metal head bar move, but
it's cool.
I'll get that one next. So
I swear I'll do some of these stars sometime.
Yeah, eventually. Okay, so yeah. The name of the star that I'm showing you is called Watch for Rolling Rocks or something like that.
Okay.
Okay, so Rolling Rocks, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey, here's the door, right?
rot.
So you think going that door, yeah?
Makes sense. Makes sense. Do you need to jump up? Yeah.
Bitch, let me do it a little better. There we go. There's the star.
That's it? That's all? Okay.
That's the star.
Okay, wow. That's a really quick...
Right.
Huh.
Like, if you didn't know it was there, there's no reason you would think
that's
to go up
that's
there.
That's an unexpectedly short star to get, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess that's deceptively clever, to be fair.
Right.
Because it's like, why would it be that close? Don't you think you'd have to go farther? Nope.
No.
Oh. Okay. I guess that makes... Yeah, that's fair. It's... If done in that manner is clever. It may have been lazy. Who knows?
Right.
Point is, works.
It works. Works for me.
Yeah.
See, another reason I don't like the DS remake of this game is stuff like this. This star is called Metalhead Mario Can Move, right?
Mm-hmm.
In the DS version, to get the metal cap, you have to be Wario. So it's Metalhead Wario Can Move, not Mario.
Oh. Yeah, I did hate that it made you use people like Yoshi and stuff for certain levels. That was frustrating.
Like, I just want to be Mario. I want to save the princess, get the stars.
I like the option of having the other ones, but I didn't like the idea of it being a necessity.
Right. If it was optional, I definitely would have liked it better.
Just for the cosmetic, and maybe the new ability, but maybe make it a universal goal.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe just... That would be interesting to do. Maybe just have Yoshi do, like, a tail whip instead of his tongue or whatever.
I feel like I don't have a lot of room to... talk because I've played the DS version for like an hour.
Yeah, I guess. I didn't get very far in it, but I got frustrated with the controls.
But I've played this one enough that I feel like I can pass judgment.
Hey, Leo's back.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
By the way. I guess I could respond to it in the chat.
It's fine. Yeah. He'll hear us.
Yeah.
Assume it's a he.
I just didn't know when it came on there, so I'll try to respond in the chat if it's not like a question or whatever.
Sure, sure, dude.
Okay. We're still new at this. I'm just talking out rules in my brain.
Here we go. Okay, trying to remember. I'm not great at the Maze Cave.
Yeah, that's one even as, like, when growing up, I never really did well. I think I had my brother do it for me. And, like,
nice.
Gavin. Yeah, I was like, hey, just, you know how to do it. He's like, yeah, I think I remember. Like, he maybe, like, back in the time, he'd look it up in, like, Game Informer.
Oh.
If he found the newest one or whatever.
Yeah. When gaming magazines were still a thing.
Well, that was way easier than trying to find it anywhere else.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean.
Hopefully this isn't emergency exit. I don't think it is. No, it's definitely not. This is the right one. But once we do this one, I'll go ahead and come back and do the 100. Dang it!
The 100 here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wrong
one. You're actually gonna blast right through it. That's funny.
Yeah.
Huh.
Just how to play.
That's fair.
Wrong one. It is, in fact, emergency exit for that one. So...
Back to the maze.
Back to the maze. Yeah.
Hurrah. Huzzah. Yeah.
We...
Good thing money is... Well, never mind. I like that it's so capitalist in this game that money is literally your life.
Get the cash.
Game theory, I'm sure that's actually...
Game theory is money, life. Yes. Without money, you die.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess.
And that's the exit. Gosh dang it. I feel like a dummy now.
Why?
Because I should know.
A dummy.
Yes.
I feel like a mannequin now.
Yeah.
It's so, like a crash dummy.
A crash test dummy.
A big orange wombat dummy.
Yeah.
Or whatever he is. A bandicoot.
Shush.
Yeah, I'm full.
Crash wombat.
Wombat. He was supposed to be Willy the Wombat, okay.
Oh wait, there it is, duh.
So whatever.
Found it. It's like 2 feet away from the other one.
Ah.
There we go.
Sweet dude.
Yeah, super sweet.
Good move, good moves. Sorry, I keep looking back and forth. I'm kind of ADD at the moment.
Ah, it's all good.
Just to see, because it's not giving me kind of like noise notification.
It's all good, baby.
Whatever.
Navigating. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and get the 100. Because I know that most people don't enjoy doing the 100 coins, but I'm cool with it, so I don't want to make you and Ethan have to do it.
That's fair. Plus, I don't do very well at this game in general, and you know more of the layouts.
I know it so well.
So, I mean, that's like, okay, yeah, I know where I can kill these enemies, I know what they're worth, so you can kind of gauge where to go next, as opposed to I'm like, what's in this room?
What's like, here?
So, I mean, yeah, exploring's fun for the first couple of levels, but after a while, some people are like, dude, what are you doing? It's like, I don't know.
That's a good question. Yeah. What am I doing? Where am I going?
Which I actually am fairly bad at the 100 coin star in this one.
Yeah, that's actually interesting, because I was wondering if this was maybe what he was, if he was telling the truth about his language. He says, when I write something wrong, you can improve me. I watched the stream because I wanted to get better in English, and I like Super Mario 64. It's my face. So, cool. Yeah, that's actually numerically correct.
Okay, well. Yeah.
Yeah, I was wondering if that may have been a thing. Again, some of the things we're going to say are weird.
Yeah.
And maybe offensive on occasion, depending on what kind of mood we're in. But we say things with weird accents on some words, like Roy. Instead of right.
We speak very improperly sometimes.
But for the most part, whenever we speak in our normal tones, we'll be semi-grammatically correct and serious.
If we sound normal, you can rest assured that we are speaking correctly.
Yeah.
Dang it.
Unless sarcasm's a thing that's not translated
well. Right.
But, you know, whatever.
Hate.
To host. I hate. Ooh.
Worst level.
Worst. Yeah, actually, I think a lot of people would say this is, I mean, at least I've heard a lot of people dislike the Hazy Maze.
It's not designed poorly, it's just the layout is not streamlined.
He says he is prepared. Okay.
Cool.
It's good to know that.
I'm glad.
Yeah. I just didn't want someone being like, oh, I can say that. It's like, well.
Right.
Maybe.
No, because it's like the.
I just know
the guy at my dad's work. You call me, you say, Sam, machinist fuck.
Yeah, no. Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah.
And the machine is fucked, but you can't say that everywhere.
Right, you can't say that to the guy that manages the facility.
Yeah, you say it's broken.
Okay. Likely we'll say that to Keith.
Yeah, that'd be funny.
And then Keith will have a heart attack.
Good. Keith never did many favors. No, I'm sure Keith's nice.
Nice enough.
Oh, yeah. Okay, one of those.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's kind of weird.
Wasn't he Lane's dad?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keith Hankins. Yeah.
By the way, viewers, I don't know how many is here. We grew up in the same, like, small town together, so,
yeah,
like, we know people on, like, first-name basis. No! That's why if we reference random people or, you know, whoever, it's just because we've known people forever. Right.
Right. Not getting the 100 coin star.
Not doing it? Not now?
No.
Come not back later. Okay.
Let me see. Done. Can do. Done. Okay. Cool. So
we'll get to 69 stars and then call it a stream of Mario 64?
I mean, we can. You tired?
I would just like to try something else for the night, maybe.
Oh, sure.
Not that Mario 64 isn't good, but...
What are you wanting to do?
I don't know.
Let us establish that.
Yeah, good call. We might as well.
I don't know, dude. It's up to you.
Nap sounds good, though.
Nap sounds good?
Because it is coming up on 7 a.m.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning? Like the song?
I don't know that song.
Friday?
I never listened to the Rebecca Black or whatever. Is that her?
Yes.
Yeah, no, I never listened to her
it's,
material.
It's for the better.
That's good. I'm glad I missed that meme wave.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh,
Yeah. Yes, hello. I'm Leon Whiteman.
Wee.
Yes.
Listen to the funny one.
Yes.
Oh.
Okay. Here we go!
Which ones are you trying to... Good moves.
Thank you.
What are you trying to do in this one?
Into the jet stream.
Oh, the tornado of bubbles.
Yep.
Okay, sweet. Awesome. It's pretty straightforward.
I actually did that one much better than I expected I would. Usually I just have to drop down. I didn't expect to walk down the slope there.
Sweet dude.
Yeah, it was great. Why'd I dive back in? Whatever.
Because
I'm an MLG and it's faster.
You want the 100 coin. Oh, yeah, you want to do the
already
exit
did
course
it.
Instead of running in the middle of the... Yeah, I guess technically.
Yeah, that's totally why I did it. It's not because I just accidentally jumped back into the painting.
For sure. Out of habit and sheer delight.
Yeah.
I want to play more.
Yes.
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 Can also finish this one.
I just find, I don't know, I am kind of tired-ish, and I think napping till, like, noon or something would be good.
Fair.
You know, then we can, I know we've been saying this the past few days, maybe get up at somewhat normal-ish hour.
It's not gonna happen.
No, it's probably not gonna happen. Maybe if we can get around by, like, before mid-afternoon. I don't know.
I guess.
It's worth a shot. It's
sure.
Worth trying.
Sure.
So we can stream something in the normal hours of the day.
Yeah.
We can also do it in the, you know, the wee hours of the night. That's fine, too. But I would like to do it sometime in the... Where some... More than here, we get beautiful people like
yes.
Leo.
Leo is yeah. Good.
In the middle of the night, which is good. We get some one-on-one attention with the lovelies.
With the errands.
Yes. We sometimes call our fans errands. Because one of our close friends, who's sometimes on Couch Co., is Erin. And she was the first one to creep on us, which is to... You know, like, follow our stuff or whatever.
Yes.
Yes.
So, yeah, we call some of our fans errands on occasion.
Is it still
I
picking
like
this
it.
Up pretty good?
Yeah, I
sweet.
Believe so. We kind of low-toned, but...
It's just because my voice is going out.
Well, yeah, and I'm sitting kind of far away from the mic and not working overly hard to be audible. But, yeah, the game audio isn't overbearing, so...
Good.
I think we're good. And it sounds really good in earbuds, too.
Very good.
I don't know how it sounded over, like, just a foam speaker, but...
Yeah, whatever.
It sounded pretty good on your headphones, too.
It's because my headphones are good.
Yes.
Yeah.
Very good.
They're hurting my girly ears,
good
though.
Voice.
Hurting my fragile little ears.
Did I mean to come in here?
Technically, my virgin ears.
Yes.
No one's ever fucked my ears.
That's good. I'm glad for you.
Yes. They're intact.
Wee. Nothing like a little flame boosting like an MLG.
Yeah, I don't like how you hurt Mario to further yourself in the game.
It
upsets me a little bit.
It makes me do good.
It's unsettling.
It's all about me.
Yeah. Whoa! It's just using him.
What else would I be doing?
Tomorrow he has to work.
Yeah.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, he does work.
I want to play Final Fantasy 15.
Yeah.
Again, I know it like glitched out, but if people like it.
Okay. Oh, yeah. It's fun. I guess. As long as we do more than push the car this time and do tutorials.
I think he's asking if we would like speedrun more games or if we'd want to.
Oh yeah. I would do that.
What other ones would you want to do?
See, that one's a difficult one because I'm not too terribly good at very many other games.
You need to brush up on maybe some older ones.
Yeah.
Gavin knows some Banjo Kazooie.
See, I couldn't speedrun Banjo Kazooie, but I could beat it.
Yeah, but we're just doing. We're talking about 100%. Well, yeah, I guess we're the same speedrunning games. Yeah, I don't know how many we can speedrun. We can 100% a lot of games. We kind of speedran the beginning of this because we technically beat it with 31 stars.
Right.
But
on a technical sense, we speedran this one for a hot minute.
But it still took us like an hour and a half just to beat it, not even to complete it.
Right.
Whereas we're like, yeah, that's like the hour 39 was like all 120 stars. Right.
Yeah.
So I mean, we were not on par, but it's still
right.
Fun.
Compared to actual speedrunners, we are garbage.
Yeah, I think I heard you mention that a couple times while I was listening in the audio while I was in the restroom.
Likely so.
I don't think that there's any games. Are there any games that we've played a lot of? Just like Halo CE. If we ever get a capture card, that'd be a game that I could do. Halo Combat Evolved. If you had a capture card, so that'd be in the future.
Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Dang it!
But at the moment,
I honestly don't know that there's much I could say that I'd be able to speedrun.
What if we? No, we don't have that on the PS. I was thinking Alien Hominid. Maybe we could brush up on that.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think we have that on the PS. I think that's Xbox as well.
Yeah.
I don't know if you heard earlier when he explained that the only thing we record on is either a laptop like we're doing with this game, or we just have like a PS4 that we can stream directly through. We don't like have the equipment to stream like just what other games we have.
We could do plenty of emulating, though.
True. Yeah, we can play older gamers. There's a lot of those we know fairly well. Ethan knows some Chrono Trigger, I believe.
Right on. Man.
He could probably try to speedrun some Chrono Trigger. He could do his best.
Dumb now. I don't know anything else that I could speedrun.
Yeah. He said some 2D games are easy to learn. Yeah, Britain doesn't like 2D platformers.
I can do them.
Yeah, you can. They're good.
I don't want to say I'm bad at them.
Yeah.
I enjoy 3D platformers more.
That's true, but he's definitely right. For the purpose of speedrunning, they're great for stuff like that. Dude, we could practice up on Sonic Mania. I'm interested in it. I haven't played it. Ethan's interested in it, too. If he gets it, then maybe we could do that.
That'd be fun.
Because that'd be a literal speed run, because it's Sonic. So that'd be cool. And that's not even an old game, so...
We could learn Kung Fu.
Kung Fu?
Yeah.
Wasn't that the game you said you had on the Nintendo Entertainment System?
Yeah.
What was it?
It's like? Hard.
What do you do in it?
You walk from right to left or left to right, and you kick bad guys or punch them.
That's intense.
That's the game. That's the whole game.
That's great, dude. But you see, there's some sarcasm. Intense and great. I'm meaning that, yeah, dude, that sounds like garbage.
Sweet, thank you. Yes.
I'm sure it was fun at the time, but it sounded like it didn't age well.
Dude, I'm still bad at it.
Some of those things are genuinely difficult just because of your limitation, and what they gauged as difficulty was just making the things you had to do more finely pointed. Like, oh, you need to make this jump right here, exactly right here, as opposed to being they have higher HP as an enemy or something.
Mega Man.
What?
Mega Man.
Oh, Mega Man? I don't remember much about it.
It wouldn't be a speedrun, but I would play Paper Mario.
You can do Paper Mario. Ethan can speedrun some Mega Man games. He's really good at some of those.
I really like Paper Mario, the first one.
Okay, yeah, I'd be down with that. I've never played it. So
it's
like
a good,
to see it.
Despite the fact that Ethan said it's a bad game, it's a good game.
That's fine, yeah. What about you, Leo? You played any, speedrun any games? Or just watching Let's Plays and stuff? I watch a lot of YouTube and media like that.
Bow.
That is the reason he kind of picked it. Because he said this, Super Mario 64 is very famous because it's very easy to speedrun for a 3D game, and it's also very nice.
Yes.
Yeah, which is pretty much your exact thought, Chuck.
Yes. Yes.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Four much, yes.
Favorite game.
Oh, yeah, that's what the question was. If you're interested in speedrunning as a thing to do for yourself, or if you just like watching YouTube plays of it and stuff.
Yes.
Because I think you, Britton, get some enjoyment out of speedrunning.
I want you to know that I just employed the speedrunner technique to beat Bowser right there.
I'm glad.
Pick that up from the Zero Star Run.
And as you may notice, by the way, in between our questions and your text, there may be a decent little delay up to, 20 seconds.
Yeah.
Maybe. So sorry if that's weird. No, he wants to write. As a profession, I'm assuming.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's cool.
And Super Mario Galaxy is also very nice. XD.
I like it. Yeah. I like Mario Galaxy.
Yeah, I think we're saying you and my older brother Gavin both really like the first one. I think you both like the second, but you feel the first just stronger.
Yeah.
As a game.
Ah, Mario Sunshine. I want to learn Mario Sunshine. For sure.
He says he speedran Mario 64 16 stars and a ROM hack 0 stars.
Cool. Very fun. Cool.
That's 16 cool, for sure.
16 is. I know how to do a 16, but I can't do a 16.
Does it involve?
It's
multiple glitching or
just one.
Okay.
See, with a 16, you have to get the rabbit to show up, and then you basically get him to push you through the door to get to the second Bowser, so that you don't have to get 31. And then you just go up to the second floor and do what I did to get past the doors.
Okay, that's cool. If I could learn the back jumping thing.
Yeah, okay. If I could learn how to use MIPS to like get past the door, then I could do a 16, but I don't really know how to use them. I may have to look that up and do a 16.
So would you want to do like a legitimate speedrun of this game at some point? Since you said you want to replay this on the channel again.
Sure.
Because, I mean, we're doing the 100% this time. I mean, and you said you'd maybe do some challenges. We could do the Green Demon challenge, but that would require practice. That would require preparation, don't you think?
No.
Fine then.
Once we get 120 on this, I will do the Green Demon challenge.
Okay. I'm down for watching you do that.
I think I could do it. I really do. Okay. Ah, I hate this one.
Oh, okay.
So.
Yeah, he says that, he thinks it's very easy to learn. He said watch a tutorial on it. He said it can help.
Okay.
It can help your performance on it.
Cool.
I didn't know they had tutorials for that.
I will watch it, and I will try a 16 star.
But that'll be after completion.
Right.
Run.
I want to beat 120 stars first.
Yeah.
And but then...
That is like the first conquest you went on this channel. You're like, you know, let's do the 120 Mario.
Right.
Whatever.
Nice. Not to just sound like, oh, that's so great. I don't know that I'd necessarily consider just doing 120 stars much of a challenge.
It's just something that... It's just a game you enjoy and wanted to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's one that you can just chat over because you've already fully explored.
Yeah. I'm good enough at the game that I can just talk and not have to concentrate.
We've been up for a while, so our brains are just kind of like mush and open at this point. Mine is.
I'm feeling pretty good, really.
I'm fueled entirely on caffeine from soda.
I'm glad you say soda.
Yeah, I don't like pop because I just don't like the way it sounds. And I don't know, soda pop's just too many syllables, soda sounds right to me. We're kind of in that middle part of the United States to where it's ambiguous of what you may choose for a slang for a soft drink. I've heard people in like other areas of the United States call every soft drink a Coke.
Yeah, give me a Coke.
Yeah, it's like, okay, what do you want? I mean, I want a Coke, a Coca-Cola. Oh, okay, it's like, no, what do you mean? Yeah, and the first time I heard that, my mind was a little blown. I was like, man, it's intense.
This is weird.
Apparently, Coke is like the second most known word in the world, right behind like okay.
Huh. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Good marketing.
Yeah, best marketing. So this one, I've got to get the red coins.
He said, he's talking about his speed runs and was his Leo.
Oh, okay.
My first 16 star was 40 minutes or something, which is very bad, but after 2 weeks, his personal best was now 23:24.
That's good.
Yeah.
That is
good.
Now I really want to try it.
Yeah, you feel intrigued?
Yeah.
Inspired?
I do, yes.
See, I've tried to go for a zero star before, but the first part, I can't. I can get up into the first area that you like. Oops. You know how whenever we watched it, he jumped up through the staircase into the walls, and then he started doing the backwards jumps.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to like.
Oh,
right,
no.
I'm writing out like a grammatical thing for him. I don't want to like say it over the thing. I'm just writing.
Oh, that. Yeah, yeah. Go ahead.
Like,
go ahead.
Because we don't include that on the stream, so I don't feel like a dick for saying stuff.
Sure.
I'm just trying to. Because he's on. I think he's the only one in the chat. So.
Okay. Come on over. But anyway, with the zero star run, I can't get the long jumps in the beginning timed well enough to be able to initiate the zero star run, I guess.
Says, but you need a good route and life split.
Good.
And much time.
What do you what?
You can respond to that. I'm trying to help out with some things.
No, you're good.
She says he wants grammatical help with English, so I'm trying to help him out with some of the dealios.
I dig.
I would want that if I was trying to learn anything. Someone's like, oh yeah, this is like, by the way.
No, I totally understand.
There's good to like, yeah, to like, be like, I don't know if he's ever watched Gerard the Completionist, that one video gamer, quote unquote, on YouTube. Dude, this thing has a lot of completionist material in it.
Mario 64?
I believe so, yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Because you're talking about all the different speedrun variants you can do.
Well,
it takes a lot of time, for sure.
It's weird. The completionist part is like, what I'm doing is technically the only completionist thing you can really do.
Mm-hmm.
The speedruns are kind of their own beast.
Really? Is this just like challenges?
Yeah, they're challenges, truly.
Well, then the fans have done a good job of keeping material, getting mileage out of the game.
Yeah.
I guess.
Definitely have. Like the Green Demon Challenge, who would have thought of that?
I think it's some person in Japan that
neat.
Was like, I don't know if they were a speedrunner, but they were someone who was definitely proficient in the game. They decided that was something to be done that was fun.
Yeah. No, I'd say first thing I'll probably do after the 120 is the Green Demon.
That'll be fun. I'd like to see you do that because I've seen Game Grumps try to do it.
Yeah.
And I'd like to see you outdo Aaron Hansen.
Yes. Stack up against the competition.
As a Mario aficionado.
Ooh, yes.
As Mario champion.
As the Mario guy.
Oh, yes. I will be that guy.
Yes.
I will
take the mantle of responsibility for the humans.
Dude, we got 69 stars now.
Nice.
Hey, Lamau, laugh my ass off. That's what that acronym stands for.
Yes.
I know we have 70. Great.
Yeah.
Ruined it.
Awesome.
Joke over. Don't save. No, you can save if you want.
Okay. Save always.
That's not a bad idea. Yeah.
We have 70 power stars. Are
Sweet.
You tired? It's up to you, really. I'm good for whatever.
Started it. 31. We've done more than we did last time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we've done. a good bit more.
Leon? Would you even be able to sleep at this point?
I don't know.
Yeah, good. I don't know that we'd keep streaming whenever Gavin came home from work, though, anyway.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
So we may try to nap, at least for a little while.
Okay.
Yeah, we'd go ahead and finish this last star, and then maybe try to sleep for a while.
Okay.
That's... But, yeah, we'll stream more today at some point, because our other friend Ethan is off, and I think his girlfriend Erin will work, but she may come in later in the afternoon.
Yeah.
For something. She likes Terraria and other things.
I like Terraria, too.
Yeah, it's fun, and I think Ethan started a new character for it. They're at, like, a grappling hook kind of stage, I think.
Cool.
They're not very far into it. And even the one that him and me are doing, we're just, like, wall of flesh, so it's, like, just in hard mode.
Cool, cool.
Its content doesn't go as far as the PC, it doesn't go to the moon, but you have dungeons in different areas and stuff, so there's quite a bit of content.
Yeah. PC version is just superior. PC Master Race.
Yeah, I'm just feeling that sleep deprivation now.
Oh yeah, man. Whenever you're ready, say the word.
The word.
I'm an unstoppable machine, baby.
You will just play until you drop.
Yes.
Goodness gracious. Okay. Yeah. Again, I'll just repeat what I said earlier, even though it was a lot. We'll get this last star.
Okay. So we're gonna go to sleep after this one.
Yeah.
For sure, this one.
Sure. When we get 72.
Okay.
Seems like a weird number to stop on, but yeah.
Hey, it works, man.
Yeah. We're getting there, though.
We are.
We'll probably finish it today/tomorrow.
Yes. Well.
I would bet more tomorrow. It'd probably be the same kind of deal we did today. It'd probably be a little late night gameage. Since you're going home Friday.
Tomorrow.
Technically, yeah. When you wake up tomorrow, or like tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Are you gonna say we have another day like this, and it's 7 a.m. on Friday?
Oh, I don't know. Not really.
Okay. It says, okay, good night. In response to what we were saying earlier. But yeah, we're just kind of winding down. For sure. Good night to you too, dude, I guess. Or good morning.
Yeah.
Whatever your schedule is, we're all turned around.
Thank you for joining us. It's been fun.
Yes, it's been a pleasant surprise to have a guest this early / late in our day.
Yes.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm still watching it.
Okay. It's about that time.
Grab that glow, that pointy glowy thing. And we'll be on our way to Dreamtown.
Nightmare in Dreamland?
Yes.
Kirby?
Oh gosh.
We could speedrun Kirby.
Yeah, you could speedrun Kirby. You can do that.
Yes. Here we go! Sweet.
It's 2 p.m. in his time zone.
2 p.m.
So, yeah, good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon. Okay, save and quit.
Yep.
Okay. Well, we will stream this again, and we will maybe see you there as well, Leo.
Yes.
It's been fun.
Glad to have you. Goodbye.
Okay. Bye.
Love you. Where's the mouse at?
It's...
Goodness.
It's on the screen.
Oh. Hello.
Yeah, it's over there. They can't see it.
Oh. You do it.
I'm Jesus. Okay.
We're the best at streaming.
Bye, actually, this time.
Yeah, bye.